Today, I was locked in prison by a bunch of crazy fangirls. Watch to the end to see if I can escape from all of them. Yay, let's go! I have my dad's Xtendo Playbox. This is gonna be so much fun.
Baby, I better not hear you stealing my Xbox.
Oh yeah, well it's mine now. Hehe, let's go play with it. Whee!
Get back over here, baby. Let me feed you this expired milk.
Ew, no.
Come here. Let's feed you this expired milk.
Ah, ew, so gross. All right, if you're going to be mean to me, I'm going to be mean to you. It's time to eat your Xtendo Playbox. It tastes so bad. I need some fruit.
Wait, no, my Xbox. I paid $2,000 for that. Oh, God.
Yeah, let's go. It's in my stomach now, and I'm going to poop it out later.
That's it. I'm officially mad at you, baby. I'm going to give you some tasering.
Ah, oh, that hurts so much. I'm your baby. You shouldn't be doing this to me.
And I'll be giving you a second punishment. I'm going to officially enroll you in school.
Ew, no, don't throw me in school. I don't want to be in school. What are you doing? Hiya!
I'm going to make you learn math, do homework every day, and I'm going to send some crazy fangirls after you.
Crazy fangirls? Well, it's okay. I'm going to have my best friend baby Kai at my preschool. It's going to be the best time ever, and we're going to get back at you, Dad.
Well, we'll see about that. Well, anyways, it's time for you to go to school.
No, let go of me. How dare you? Aw, man, I don't want to go to school. I'm just a little kid. Ugh, this is so annoying. All right, let's get out of this bus. Hello, baby Kai, are you at the daycare? Oh, I really hope he's here. Otherwise, this day's gonna be horrible. Let's see. Ooh, it's my brand new whip right over here. Let's hop in. All right, let's back up. And we're gonna ramp through the door. 3, 2, 1, charge! Oh, I'm the only one here. Yay, let's go. Ooh, it's had to steal all the teacher's fruits. Oops, I completely destroyed her desk, but that's okay. Nom, 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 nom. Some oranges, some bananas, and some apples right over here. Ooh, so tasty. All right, let's see over here. We have a washer, some cabinets over here. Oh, but there's nothing in these cabinets. This is so lame. I wish there's a cookie or a lollipop I can at least eat. Let's hop up over here. Oh, there's nothing in these cabinets up here either. Man, this is the worst. Wait a second. I see a cookie jar up there. All right, let's see if I can open up this cabinet over here. Let's see if we can knock it down. Okay, whoa. Ow, that really hurt, but I broke the flower pot. That was insane. All right, one more. Yay, let's go. I got the cookie jar. We're just gonna throw it over there. Oh my goodness, so many cookies. Let's go. Oh my gosh, I have such a sugar high. This is the best day ever. Whoa, look at me go. I'm so fast. Ooh, there's a knock at the door. Maybe it's another baby. Hello, who is it? Baby Kai, is that you? Oh my gosh, it's Baby Kai's hat. It must be him.
Hi, Cooter.
Oh, no, 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 no. This cannot be happening today. Run!
It's your crazy fangirl.
Ew, stay away from me. Ah, get away from me.
I'm gonna give you a cookie filled with my kisses.
Nasty! I want to eat your cookies. They must taste horrible.
Give me a kiss, Koda, and then I'll give you this cookie.
Never! Quick, I gotta run into the playpen. Charge! Go, 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 go! Come on! Woohoo! Haha! You can't get in here.
Get back here, Koda. I'm gonna find you.
Oh, no, you're not, because I'm gonna hide. Oh, and perfect. I have a little weapon over here that'll help me out. Quickly, hide, hide, hide. Oh, that was such a close one. It's a good thing she doesn't know how to get over here. You're so lame, baby.
Hey, Koda, that's not nice. Don't escape from your fangirl.
Well, you're a nasty baby. Stay away from me. I never want to see you again.
We'll see about that. Let me try and find another way in.
Oh, that was such a close one. But I have the whole playpen to myself. Woohoo! Best day ever. Let's go. All right, we're on the monkey bars. Hiya! Whoa, I'm so happy. 1, 2, and 3. Whoa! Oh my goodness, wait, there's a fork and a knife up here. This is insane. This shouldn't be in the playpen. This is so dangerous. Whoa, and take a look. I'm in the castle. Yeah, I'm the king and I'm at the very top. Oh yeah, I'm the best king ever. Woohoo! Ugh, it's such a shame that my best friend baby Kai isn't here and I'm dealing with this crazy fangirl. Okay, let's hop down real quick. Let's see what else is here.
Koda, Koda, where are you?
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. How'd you find your way in here?
I'm your crazy fangirl. I'll do anything to give you a kiss.
Ew, stay away from You know what? That's it. Take this.
Ah!
Take that. All right, run. Oh my gosh, this is no fair. I shouldn't be dealing with this crazy fangirl.
You're never gonna stop me from getting a kiss from you.
Oh yeah, well, I'm gonna hop up here. Come on, let's go. 1, 2... Come on, 3, hi-ya, whoa! Uh-oh, I didn't make it to the castle, run!
Where are you, Koda? Come here!
Oh my gosh, quickly, quickly, escape to the garden, come on, go, 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 go! Oh my gosh, quickly, run away! I gotta hide somewhere else, otherwise the baby fangirl's gonna find me! Ooh, there's a little doghouse over here, quickly, let's go inside! Go, 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 go! Ugh, ew, it's poo! Maybe this will come in handy later. Let's just stay over here. Oh my gosh, there she is!
Koda, Koda! Give me the biggest, juiciest kiss now!
Oh my gosh, she sounds so upset! Okay, let's just call out real quick. Hey, fangirl, I have a little treat for you!
Oh, is it a kiss? Come here, come here!
Nope, it's poo! Hiya! Ha ha!
Ah, my face! It's all covered in poo!
Oh my gosh, I gotta run away! Go, go, go! 1, 2, 3! Come on, higher. 4, whoa, 5. Ah! Oh my gosh, that did absolutely nothing. She can still get to me. Run!
Get back here, Koda. I'm gonna give you a bunch of my lipstick.
Ew, you have lipstick? You're only like 2 years old.
I'm your crazy fangirl. I'm gonna do anything to get a kiss from you.
Oh, no, you're not. Oh, wait. She's climbing up the ladder. Run! Ah, get away from me. Oh my gosh. Come on, hop up, hop up. Oh my gosh, come on, come on. We gotta go away. She's distracted right now. Run. All right, let's swing. 1, 2, come on. And hop over. Woohoo. Oh, that was such a close one. Oh my gosh, there's cars everywhere. Run. Oh, okay, that was such a close one. But wait, we're at the front of the school. How am I supposed to escape the fangirl?
Koda, where are you?
Oh, okay, she doesn't know where I am, but I can still hear her, so she's not too far away. This is not a good sign. Let's see. Oh, wait, the bus. I could totally use that to get out of here. Quickly, let's go inside. Let's go, let's go. All right, let's hop in. We're gonna hop into the driver's seat. Oh my gosh, wait, that's the wrong way. Oh no, she's right there. Run.
Stop running. I have a gift for you.
Oh no, it's the poop I had for her earlier. Oh my gosh, and wait, this car is not starting whatsoever. Wait, she's trying to get in. Come on, drive, drive. This is no fair.
Koda, get off the bus.
Oh wait, and I don't know how to drive a bus. Ah, what's going on? Whoa.
Hey, don't hit me with the bus. I'm your crazy fangirl.
Take that. Oh my gosh. Wait, she keeps missing my attacks. Oh man, she seems to be invincible. Get out, run.
Get back here, Koda. I'm gonna give you this piece of poo.
Ew, run away. Oh my gosh. Ah, wait. No, I have poop on myself. Run, 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 run. This is so gross. Oh, my car right over here. Let's go.
Where are you, Koda?
Stay away from me. You're never gonna catch me, fangirl.
Hey, who gave you the car? Get back here.
Take this. Haha.
Help me, that hurt.
Oh no, my car's going crazy. What's going on? Quickly, quickly. All right, she's distracted. Run! Run, 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 run. We gotta get the shovel. It's gonna be the best tool ever. Come on, we gotta go, we gotta go. We're in, we're in. Come on, take the shovel. Ooh, that was such a close one. I have a great idea to escape from this baby fangirl, and she's never gonna know this trick. All right, let's go to the front of the yard. Let's see if she's here. Oh no, she's right over there. Run!
Koda, Koda, I'm coming for you. Give me a little kiss.
Oh no, quickly run away with this lawnmower. Ah, what's going on?
You'll never be able to control that thing. Just come over here.
Stay away from me. Okay. Oh no, oh no, she's right there. Quickly, I gotta run. Oh, stay away from me, fangirl. I hate you.
I know you don't hate me. You have a little crush on me.
Ew, no, I don't. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck. Come on, we gotta go.
I'm gonna give you the cooties.
No, not the cooties. Ugh, where have your lips been, baby? You're so disgusting.
I'm coming for you.
Oh my gosh, quickly, quickly, the door shut on her. This can't be good. Oh my gosh, come on. I gotta just use the shovel once. Let's go, let's go. All right, shovel time. Run. Go, 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 go.
Where's Koda?
Oh my gosh, wait, did she lose me? This is perfect. Oh, wait, is that lava down there? That's insane! Why is there lava below a preschool? This can't be good. Oh, wait, and look, there's another secret entrance over here. Maybe this will help me get out. All right, come on, come on. Let's dig right over here. Oh my gosh, we have to keep digging. I have to escape. This is no good. Yeah, let's go. I dug out my escape. This is perfect.
Koda, hello?
Oh no, wait, why are you here? Ah, stay away from me. Oh my goodness, how did you find that entrance?
I'm gonna give you a gigantic kiss and you'll be my boyfriend.
No, you're not. Stay back. Oh boy, oh boy. All right, I have no other choice. I'm gonna throw this shovel at you. Hi-ya.
Ah, help me.
Yeah, let's go. She got stuck in the lava. Quickly, let's escape. Run, 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 run. Oh my gosh, that was such a close one. Quick, I gotta get back to school before I get in trouble. Run, run, run. Ooh, okay, that was a close one. Thank goodness she's not here and I can have a peaceful day at school. Let's go. Oh my gosh, school's over and that means I get to go home. Yay, let's do it. Gosh, school was horrible today. I can't wait to go back home and meet up with my best friend, baby Kai. Ooh, and the school bus is here. All right, let's hop in and leave. Goodbye, you nasty school. I'm gonna have the best day ever back at home. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. I finally came home. Let's do this. Wait. Hello, Dad, are you inside? Oh my goodness, no way! I'm home alone, this is the best day ever! Yay, let's go! Oh yeah, I'm the best dancer ever! Woohoo! Alright, wait a second, let's grab some cookies and lollipops from the kitchen! Oh, I'm so hungry! Alright, let's see what's inside. Oh my gosh, it's Baby Kai! Baby Kai, I have so much to tell you about today! Hello, Baby Kai. Oh my gosh, wait, it's my fangirl.
Hi, I'm Baby Kai.
Ew, stay away. Hi-ya.
Hey, you wouldn't do that to Baby Kai.
Well, yeah, you're not Baby Kai. Stay away from me, you nasty baby fangirl.
Let me give you a little kiss.
No, you're not. Stand back. Ah, oh my gosh, you look so gross. Please stay away from me.
I'm gonna use this super speed to give you a kiss.
Ew, run, 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 run. Oh my gosh, wait, I gotta use my secret weapon over here. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Hey, look what I have now.
Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. I'm way too fast for you.
Hey, take that. And this, you're the worst fangirl baby ever.
Oh, help me.
Oh my gosh, quick, I gotta make my escape. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, secret portal time. Oh my gosh, that was so close. I made it back in the kitchen. Oh my gosh, she followed me. Run.
Let's go, let's go. I'm gonna follow you.
No, you're not. Stay away from me. Oh my gosh, quickly through the vent. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, please. Ah, oh my gosh. Why are you following me? You're so gross. Stay away.
I want to give you the biggest kiss and then you'll have a crush on me.
Oh, no, I won't. Hey, baby, come over here. I have a surprise for you.
Oh, no, it's not your diaper.
Yeah. Enjoy my stinky diaper. You nasty baby. Take this.
Oh, I hate your poo. This is disgusting.
Now that she's fine, quickly, I gotta go through my other secret portal. Let's go, let's go. Oh my gosh, I'm out of stamina. Quickly, quickly, I gotta go. What? Oh, there's the bed. Come on, come on. Here we go. Quickly, let's hop through. She's never gonna find me up here. Whoa.
Baby, where are you?
Oh my gosh, that was such a close one. All right, but I don't have that much time. It's Mr. Taco. Hello, Mr. Taco. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Please.
Oh my gosh, honey, you're so annoying. Why are you always waking me up?
Oh, that's why I woke you up. You see, it's my ugly baby fangirl.
Oh my gosh, she's so ugly.
That's what I keep saying.
Give me a kiss right now. I'm the prettiest fangirl ever.
Well, honey, I have a big warning for you. She's gonna have the worst cooties ever.
Oh my gosh, I knew it. Ugh, she's the worst and she's the most disgusting.
Don't worry, Sonny. I'll get you out of here. Quickly, let's get out of here.
Bye-bye, baby fangirl. You're so annoying. Whee!
Come over here, Koda. You'll never escape me.
Quickly, quickly. Go, go, go. Oh, yeah, that's a great idea. Let's go to the basement. Oh, I have a perfect idea. Wait, let me off, let me off. All right, I'm gonna go on to here real quick. And we're gonna go ahead and use this. 1, 2, oh yeah, I'm the buffest baby ever. This baby fangirl stands no chance against me. Let's go.
I found you in the basement.
Oh yeah, say hello to my little friend. Hiya!
Oh, when did you get so strong?
Oh yeah, and look at this. I have my little pool cue. get over here. Hiya!
Hiya!
Your attacks mean nothing on me. Let's go!
Ah, don't hit me! Why are you hitting me? Give me a kiss instead!
No, because you're the most disgusting baby ever! Hiya!
I'm the prettiest baby ever!
No, you're not! You're so nasty and mean! Get away from me!
Give me a kiss right now!
No, stay away! Ah! Oh my gosh, wait, I'm out of energy! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, oh, she's right behind me! This can't be good! Okay, let's hop up on here. Maybe this will help me out. One, two, three! Oh no, wait! I forgot there's a roof above me! Ah, run! Mr. Taco, help me, please!
Get back here!
Oh no, quickly, I gotta run! Okay, there's another portal over here. Let's go through here. Come on, come on, come on! Let's go, let's go, let's go! Alright, let's go ahead and grab this. Hey, baby fan girl, take this!
Oh, hey! You're supposed to have a crush on me!
I'm never having a crush on you in a million years! Alright, we made it out. Come on, come on, come on, let's get outside, let's get outside! Woo! That was a close one. Oh, I'm gonna hide in the bathroom real quick. Let's go, let's go. Oh, that was such a close one. She's never gonna find me in the bathtub.
Where's my baby Koda? I'm gonna marry him today.
Oh my gosh, wait, she's in the bathroom. Good thing she's never gonna find me in the bathtub. This is perfect.
Baby Koda, give me a kiss.
Yeah, she's never gonna find me in here. This is the perfect hiding spot ever. Wait, why is the curtain opening? What's going on?
Are you in here, Koda? Let me in, let me in.
Oh no, stay away from me, you ugly baby. Ow, wait, why'd you hit me with that? That's so mean of you, get away from me.
I'm gonna give you the biggest kiss after I get you with this.
All right, that's it. You know what? You're the most annoying baby ever. It's time to use my secret trump card. 3, 2, 1. It's time to flood the house. Let's go.
Oh no, how did you know I'm scared of water?
This is the perfect getaway ever. Let's go.
Ah, I guess you win for today, Koda.
Oh my gosh, quickly, I gotta float to the top. Breathe. That was such a close one. I think that baby fangirl got away from me. All right, let's just get out through the front door. Quickly, run, 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 run. All right, let's get out through the front door. Come on, we're almost there. Come on. Yeah, let's go. I made it out. Woohoo! That was such a close one. Oh my goodness. I'm never gonna deal with that fangirl again. She's the absolute worst. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed watching this video, be sure to click on the one that's on the screen and subscribe. Bye. Yeah, let's go. I got my dad's brand new lawnmower. It's time to destroy the backyard. Woohoo! Oh my goodness, this is the best day ever. Look how fast I'm going. Wee! I'm destroying all the lawn. My dad's gonna have such a cow. Let's go!
Baby, what do you think you're doing?
I'm just mowing your lawn for you. Wee-hee! This is the best day ever. Look, Dad, doesn't it look so good?
You better get back here immediately. Hey, stop the lawnmower. That's mine.
What do you mean? It's my lawnmower. This is the best lawnmower. Woohoo!
I'm gonna get you. See how fast I run.
Whoa, why are you running so fast? Get over here. I'm gonna run you over.
Oh, that hurt, baby. Don't do that again. Stop the car now.
Never. This is my lawnmower. Why is the lawnmower stopping? Ah, come on. Move, move, move.
Oh, gosh. Why is my garden going bald like my head? Get back here, baby.
I think I'm out of gas.
You're out of gas. And now it's perfect time to feed you this expired milk.
No, stay away from me. Run away.
I'm gonna feed you this.
It tastes so bad. Help. It's so gross. Let me get back in the kitchen.
That's what you get for mowing my lawn. You're gonna turn green just like the missing grass.
Oh, you're the worst dad ever. Let me just eat this banana real quick. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, that was a close one. How dare you, Dad? Hiya!
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get back here, baby. I'm gonna take you.
Ah, get away from me. What are you trying to do? Oh, boy. I think my dad's trying to do something really mean. I really, really gotta hide away from him. Otherwise, he's gonna get me. Run! Oh, my goodness. This is my secret getaway portal. Let's just open it right up and throw the vent over here. Hiya!
Baby, where are you? Get back here now.
Oh, boy. He's in the kitchen. Ah! You can't get me over here. Run!
Get your little diaper butt back here, baby. I'm very mad at you.
You can't get to me. It's time for a dance battle. Oh, yeah. Who's the best dancer? It's me.
Hey, stop dancing. That's super rude of you. Come here. Do you want some expired milk? I'm gonna give you some.
Nope. I'm running away. Goodbye. Whoa. Oh, my goodness. I made it upstairs. Quick. I don't have much time. We gotta run away from my dad. Okay, let's just leave my bedroom real quick. Oh, good. He's not in the living room. This is perfect. Ooh, wait. Let's go into my dad's office. I heard there's a fun surprise in there. And it's my dog, Mr. Bulldog. Hello, Mr. Bulldog. Yeah, you're the best dog ever. Wait a second. Why are you starting to move? Whoa, wait. Did you just eat my dad's iPad? What's going on? You're eating everything in my dad's office. This is the best day ever. Oh my gosh, he's eating his gaming laptop as well. This is perfect. Uh-oh, he's going outside. He's over there. Run, Mr. Bulldog.
I'm getting you, baby. Why'd you close the door? Open it immediately.
I'm sorry. It was Mr. Bulldog, not me. Oh boy. Wait, why is Mr. Bulldog's poop coming out?
And I just got the key to the door and... Oh my gosh, what is on the ground? What did you just do, baby?
Mr. Bulldog, run! Hop over, hop over.
My $1 million floor has poo all over it. And I fell on the poo.
Quickly, hop over the balcony. Run, run, run. All right, let's go through the front door. Whew, that was a close one, Mr. Bulldog. You're insane. All right, it's time to hop off of you. You are very helpful, Mr. Bulldog. Thank you so much. Ooh, wait, now that my dad's stuck upstairs with all that poop there, let's quickly run to the garage. I have a fun surprise for my dad there.
Baby, I'm gonna get you. And when I find you, you're gonna be in timeout for 30 hours straight.
30 hours straight? That's impossible. There's no such thing as timeout for 30 hours straight. That's just a bluff. Oh, and look what I found. It's a key. But what could this be for? Ooh, wait, let's go to the garage. And it's my dad's car. Maybe this key will work for my dad's car. Let's go in. All right, I'm gonna hop in. We're gonna put the key in the ignition. And let's drive this car. This is gonna be the best day ever. All right, let's hop in. And the car started. Yeah, let's go. Oh my gosh, I'm the first baby driver ever. Oh my gosh, and I crashed into all of my dad's paint. This garage is a mess.
Why do I hear some commotion in the garage? Baby, are you in there?
No, but I'm revving your car everywhere. Hey, let's go. Whoa.
That's it. I'm gonna go take a look at what's going on.
Yeah, let's go. It's bumper car time.
Oh my gosh, why am I stuck here? I can't even get in. What is going on? Ah, the pain.
I'm destroying your entire garage by playing bumper cars. Woohoo.
Baby, don't you dare bumper car me. Get over here now.
No, you're gonna get bumper card.
you bumper card my butt. How dare you? Get out of the car immediately.
Yeah, this is the best day ever. Woohoo.
Baby, you don't even have a driver's license. You need to get out immediately.
I have a baby's driver's license because I'm just that much of a pro driver.
Oh gosh, my car. What do I do? What do I do? I'm gonna feed you 35 expired milks after this.
Uh-oh, I better run. Quick, 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 run. Let's just grab this vent and throw it at my dad. Here we go. Hiya!
Get back here.
Ooh, okay. I just got through the secret portal. Let's quickly run away before my dad catches me. Ooh, that was a close one. Hello, Mr. Bulldog again. Oh, and we're in my dad's living room. And here's his favorite baseball bat.
Hey, I found you again.
that really hurt. Take this. Come over here.
Hey, get back here. Ow, my legs, they hurt.
Oh, and perfect. I found the stun gun.
Get back here, baby. Let me feed you some more milk.
Hey, dad, eat some electricity.
Why is electricity everywhere? I'm dancing, I'm dancing.
Quick, run upstairs.
Help me, someone. Oh, and electricity's gone. I'm ready to chase you again.
Oh no. Quick, quick, quick. I gotta run through this portal too. Hi-ya. Go, go, go.
Get back here, get back here. You know I can't go inside there.
I'll see you later, Dad. Whew. That was a close one. Thank goodness I avoided my dad. Ooh, hello. It's my cat, Mr. Taco. Hello. Oh, wow. I forgot there was an attic in this house. Let's see what else is in here. Ooh, there's a present in here. Let's go ahead and open it up. What is this? Cheese? Ooh, wait. Cheese is kind of good. Let's eat it right now. Uh-oh. I'm farting like crazy right now. Ew. Oh, there's so much green clouds everywhere. Ah! Now that I'm done farting, let's see what else is in this attic. Oh, okay. There's a broken TV over here. There's some ugly paintings of my dad. What else is here? Ooh, an old projector. And what is this thing up here? It looks kind of funky. Let's go ahead and see what it is. All right, I'm just gonna grab this TV and I'm gonna throw it at that weird looking vase. 3, 2, 1. Hi-ya! Uh-oh, I missed. Let me just try one more time. 3, 2, 1. Hi-ya! Ugh, this vase is so hard to hit. Okay, let's just move this TV over here. Come on, come on. All right, and we're gonna make it to the shelf and let's grab it. Yeah, we got it. Woohoo! Nothing can stop me now. All right, let's go downstairs and throw this at my dad. Hello, dad, where are you?
I'm right behind you, baby. Get back over here.
Take a look what I have. Hi-ya!
Oh, what did you just throw at my head? That hurt.
That's revenge for earlier. It's time to run away. Run.
Oh, it's making stinky farts all over me. Oh.
You're so disgusting, Dad. Well deserved. Ooh, and I have an idea. Let's go ahead and grab this baseball bat and let's head into the kitchen. Woohoo. Oh, this is perfect. It's time to destroy everything in this kitchen. 3, 2, 1. Hi-ya. Yeah, let's go. Let's destroy these ugly chairs. Let's run over to the other side and destroy those chairs as well. Hi-ya! Oh yeah, I'd say goodbye to all these plates. Here we go! Yeah! This is the best evolution ever! And we're gonna destroy the coffee table right over here. We're gonna destroy this one too. Alright, say goodbye to these bar stools right over here. Yeah! This is the ugliest kitchen ever! Ooh, and I have an idea. Let's destroy some of my dad's food. Say goodbye to all the eggs. Hi-ya! Say goodbye to this nasty meat right over here. And all these nasty hamburgers. Woohoo! Oh, man. And let's see what else is in here. Let's open up the cabinets right over here. Ugh, nothing good so far. Oh my goodness, my favorite food, a can of beans. This is perfect. Oh, Dad, I'm in the kitchen. I have a surprise for you.
Hey, baby, when did you destroy all the dishes? I was gonna eat my expired chicken nuggets on there.
Well deserved for you. Guess what I have in my hand?
Oh gosh, oh no, it's Koda's favorite baby beans. Don't eat those beans.
All right, here we go. Charge! Yeah, diarrhea attack. Woohoo!
Ah, I slipped on the diarrhea. Help me.
Yeah, best day ever. Woohoo!
Ah, your poo is disgusting. Baby Koda, you're gonna go down.
Now if I can run away first, it's time to head to the basement.
Get back.
Whoa, look at this basement. It looks so cool. I have the perfect idea. Let's go ahead and get really buff so that my dad can't do anything to me. All right, let's go ahead and do some weights. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, let's go. I'm super buff. That means I can throw this heavy weight at my dad. 3, 2, 1. Hi-ya. Oh, I'm so strong. My dad can't do anything against me. Ooh, and I have this pool rod too. Hey, Dad, look how buff I am.
Oh, no. You found my weight. Weightlifting machine, but I'm still buffer than you. What did I just slip on?
That was my pee, and it gets stabbed by my little pool cue. Hi-ya!
Hey, don't use that. That's supposed to be for me.
Hi-ya!
Don't throw that. Please, baby, I'll do a dance.
Yeah, do your pathetic little dance. Just kidding. Hi-ya!
Hey, I did the dance. You're not supposed to throw it at me. That's not fair.
Well, that's what you get for being the worst, Dad, and take this weight. Hi-ya!
Hey, that's super mean. I'm gonna get you this rat poison then.
Hi-ya! Alright, run! Oh my gosh, I gotta run away! Gotta run! You just ate your own rat poison!
Oh gosh, I fed it to the wrong person! Get back here! Give me! I'm gonna feed it to you!
I escaped! Oh my gosh. Okay, we gotta run away as fast as possible. Quick. Okay, we're back in the kitchen. Ooh, and I have the perfect idea to get faster. It's time to drink a soda. All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, this is so tasty. And I'm gonna be so fast. Let's eat this apple just in case too. And let's run around. Whee! This is so fun. Oh my gosh, this laundry room, perfect. And I have the perfect tool against my dad if he comes here. Yeah, let's go. I'm the fastest baby ever. Ah, wait, where did you come from, Dad?
I found you. You're being way too loud. And my security camera found you.
Ugh, I didn't expect my security camera to do me dirty. Hey, Dad, look what toy I have. Whee!
Oh, stop using that baby grabber. That's supposed to be for you.
No, it's not. It's for me. Ah, let go of me.
I'm bringing you into timeout, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Oh my gosh, I gotta run away quick. I need to do my last prank on my dad. Run, run, run. I'm out of stamina. Go, go, go.
I got you.
Let go of me, dad. Run, run, run. Whew, that's a close one. I'm in the vent again, but I have my last prank that I'm gonna do on my dad. Quickly, go upstairs. Woohoo.
Baby, get back here.
Ooh, that was a close one, but it's time to initiate the last prank on my dad. Oh, wait, look, he's sleeping over there. This is perfect. That's my chance to go into the bathroom. Oh, wait, I made it into the bathroom. Okay, I have the perfect idea. It's time to flood the house. Let's go. This is gonna be the best prank ever, and my dad's gonna get so mad. All right, let's hop into the toilet bowl. All right, it's time to initiate the flood in 3, 2, 1, flush! Woohoo! Yeah, this is the best flooding ever!
What is going on in this house? Why is there so much water?
Best prank ever! Yeah, let's go!
Oh gosh, my TV, my clock, what is going on?
Haha, take that, Dad. You deserve all of this mess.
You know what? I'm gonna go turn off the water. How about that?
Excuse me? Wait, what did you just say?
You heard me. I'm gonna turn it off.
Oh no, wait, why is the water depleting? What is going on? Oh no, 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 this cannot be good.
And that's it. And that's it. I've officially taken over your prank, and I'm gonna prank you now.
Oh no, wait, what's going on? Let go of me, Dad. You cannot be doing this to me. I'm just your baby boy.
There's something really spooky I heard recently that if I put you in the closet, you're gonna be taken to a super scary world.
Oh no, Dad, you can't do this to me. I swear I won't prank you ever again. Stop, stop, stop.
Yeah, yeah, no, baby. I'm gonna make it so that you have to fight an evil twin.
An evil twin? No, 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 no. Stop, stop, stop. I promise I won't do anything ever again. Please just let me go.
This baby is gonna make your nightmares come true. You're gonna be punish!
Ah, no, please! Ah! Oh, where am I? What is this world? Whoa, wait. Why is there a baby over there that looks kind of like me? What is going on? And this baby's making some really weird noises.
Hi, Koda.
Ew, what is going on? Ugh. Baby, you look so gross. You're not my twin.
I'm not your twin because I'm your evil twin.
Ew, gross. I'm putting you back in the booster chair. You're so disgusting. I'm the best baby ever.
I'm gonna haunt you, so be careful.
Ew, gross. Okay, let's see. A loaf of bread. Ooh, what if I give this to you? Hey, baby, look. I have a moldy slice of bread.
Hey, don't give me that bread.
Ugh, okay, that's useless. Let's see. What else is here? Ooh, wait. I'm gonna put you in the oven, baby, because you're a really mean baby.
You can try, but I'll never die.
Hey, you're stuck in the oven now. Okay, let's see. Whoa! Uh-oh, where did the baby go? Oh, he's still here. Ew, why are you giving me that nasty smile?
I'm gonna be watching you.
Okay, let's just avoid that twin baby. Can I get out of the house? Hello? Oh, this is an apartment. This is so strange. Okay, let's just leave this house. This house is gross.
Leave the house? Let's see you try, because you're never gonna escape me.
Why isn't the elevator working? It's out of power. Ugh, this is the worst baby ever. Hey, just to let you know, I hate you. You're the worst baby ever.
I'm the evilest baby ever, and I'm gonna become the best baby once I defeat you today.
Oh, no, you're not. Let's see. What else is here? Ooh, we have a ladle I could use to whack the baby. Let's see what else is here. There has to be something good. Oh, okay. There's nothing in the fridge I could use either. Why is this TV all looking weird? Whoa, I just freed his soul. What does that mean? Oh, boy. I don't think this is gonna be good. Let's see. Another soul. Ooh, wait. I think I have to go upstairs. There's something I have to check out.
Once I haunt you, I'm gonna steal your name and become Koda.
No, you're not. I am the only Koda here. here.
Ooh, okay.
Here's another soul, and we're in the laundry room.
Ooh, wait, what if I put the baby in the laundry machine? Hey, baby, come over here.
Ew, why would you put me in the washing machine? That's where your diaper goes.
Oh, yeah, that's fair. I won't be that mean, but hey, baby, guess what time it is? It's time for expired milk.
Expired milk? You think I can drink that? I'm way too evil for that.
Well, here you go. Hey, I just fed you your expired milk.
Hey, that's not very nice. I'm gonna be more evil towards you then.
Well, I'm just keeping you in the booster chair. Have fun. Ew, baby, why are you farting so much? You're so gross.
I'm gonna throw some explosive farts at you.
Ugh, okay, you're the worst baby ever. Let's see. Whoa, why is this room so much better than mine? That's no fair. Wow, my dad really is the worst. Aw, look, there's a cute little rubber ducky here. With another soul. Oh, wait, there is another baby plushie here. Ugh, I guess both dads are horrible in this game. Hey, baby, look what I have. It's an ugly plushie of you. Hi-ya!
That does no damage to me. I'm way stronger than you.
No, you're not. You're so weak compared to me. Oh, okay. There has to be something in here that I could use. And this door is locked. That's so suspicious. Where's the keys? Ooh, wait. Oh, there's another lock over here. Ugh. Okay, there has to be a way to escape this baby. This can't be good. Hello? Is anyone here? Is my annoying, ugly dad here too?
No one's in this evil world except your evil twin.
Okay, I guess I have to help out my baby twin. It's time to change your ugly diaper. Ugh, baby, you're so ugly and stinky. I don't understand how you could do this.
I'm just that evil.
All right, here's a clean diaper. Whoa, where'd you go? Huh? Baby, hello? Why are you at the stairs? Get over here. I need to change your ugly diaper. And stop giving me that frowny face.
Baby's mad at you.
Well, I don't care. It's time to change your diaper. Ugh, so gross. Disgusting. You know what? I take you to bed. You're so gross. Why are you giving me that ugly look?
You better be careful tonight, Koda. I'm coming for you.
No, you're not. It's time to put you in your bed. I shut the door. Alright, it's time to read you a bedtime story, I guess. God, you're so annoying. Blah, blah, blah. Story happens. Yeah, you're the worst baby ever. I'm the best baby. Ooh, okay. You're all asleep now. A bedtime story is too powerful for this evil baby. Goodbye, ugly baby. I'll see you later. Ooh. Okay, it's time to relax and sit on the sofa and watch some TV. All right, let's go ahead and watch the TV. Oh, I'm getting a little sleepy. Ugh, why are you crying, baby? You're so annoying.
I'm very mad at you.
Hey, how'd you open this door? Wait, where are you? Hello, baby, where'd you go? Ugh, why are you on the floor downstairs? How did you teleport like that? Ugh. You're the worst baby ever. Get over here. Gosh, you're such an annoying baby. You know that?
You better be careful with your words, Koda. You might regret it later.
Put the correct plushie in the cot. Take that. All right, goodbye. Wow, you're such an annoying baby. It's time to watch the TV again. Let's go. I get to watch Koda and Kai's Minecraft channel.
Oh, I'm getting sleepy again.
Oh, okay. That was a good nap. Ugh, I can't believe I had to feed you. But hey, it's my favorite thing, expired milk. Ugh, why is it not in the fridge? Where could this Uh-oh. Why is the kitchen door locked? Hello? Hello? Aw, this can't be good. Hey, let me out of here, baby. Ah, what is going on?
You're getting locked.
Oh, this is the most annoying baby ever. What did I do to you, huh?
I'm Koda from now on. You're just called Noob.
Noob? How dare you? You know what? You're the worst baby ever. Let's see. There has to be something for me to get out of here. This is so annoying. Help! Oh, I can't find the key anywhere. Oh, wait. I found the key. All right, let's pick up this bottle and head out. Yeah. In your face, baby. I'm baby Koda, not you. Eat this expired milk. Hi-ya.
Hey, that's not very nice.
Oh, yeah. Well, you're the worst baby ever. See if I'm going to help you out ever again. You and your nasty little farts. I can literally see your farts from a mile away.
I'm going to put the farts in your face.
Ugh. You're the nastiest baby ever. Ah! Why does the diaper have eyes? Oh, don't you dare escape from me, diaper. Get over here. Where did this diaper go? Hello, diaper. Hey, get over here. Ugh, that's the most annoying diaper ever. Stop running away from me. Where are you going, diaper? Gosh. Uh-oh. This door is unlocked now. Hello? Whoa, this looks like my dad's bedroom. Only a lot cooler. Whoa. Whoa, the diaper broke the wall. What's going on here?
All right, let's pick up this ugly little diaper that looks all ugly. All right, baby, that's it. No more pranks. This is so annoying and getting out of hand.
I'm gonna prank you forever.
Whoa, wait, did you just prank me? Ugh, okay, that's it. You know what? You're going straight to bed and straight to timeout. How dare you, baby? Hiya! You know what, baby? You're the worst baby in the world. All right, let's go ahead and read this ugly story to you. Blah, 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 silly little buddy. Okay, you hop, top, pop. Did you just take that book and throw it away from me?
You're the worst storyteller ever. You never write the stories correctly.
You know what? Take this ugly plushie and have a good night. Gosh, you're the worst baby ever.
You're gonna pay for that.
Ugh, okay, I guess I'll finish reading this goodnight story to you. Yeah, 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 you read the story. Ugly buddy, blah, blah, blah. Ha ha, you're all asleep now. My secret little weapon. Good night. Oh, all right, let's finally watch some Minecraft with Koda and Kai. Gosh, this took forever. Hello, who's at the door? Ooh, hello. Wait, baby, why did you throw your plushie over here? Gosh, you're so annoying. Hello, is anyone here? Gosh, I hate this neighborhood so much. What is going on? Let's pick up the box. Let's put it on the dining table. Okay, let's finally watch some Minecraft with Koda and Kai. Gosh, this took forever. Oh, baby, stop crying. You're so annoying. What are you doing? Baby, stop crying. You're so annoying. Ugh, you're the worst baby ever, and you'll never replace me as baby Koda.
Yes, I will.
Okay, you know what? That's it. I'm shutting the door on you. Goodbye, you ugly baby. Ooh, let's see what's in here. Oh, hello. Ooh, this dad's bedroom is so much better than mine. But where is the evil dad? Ugh, okay, it's time to wash my hands. Oh no, wait, what? Why am I the evil dad? What's going on? Wait, no, 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 no. I'm not the dad. I can't be the dad. This is so annoying. You know what? I'm going back to the baby. Oh, evil baby, how dare you turn me into my dad? Why'd you lock the door?
I'm officially Koda and you're the dad. Ha ha ha.
Oh no, this can't be good. Help! Ah! Whoa, wait. Baby, how are you starting a fire everywhere? Why are you telling me to feed me? Ah, this is so scary.
You've officially been haunted.
Whoa, wait, and why? Why is this refrigerator a long hallway down? What's going on? Okay, here's your expired milk. Let's... Ah, wait, whoa, huh? Whoa. Okay, what's going on here? This is a really mean prank. And oh my goodness, it's so cold. Whoa, wait, how did I end up here? Okay, baby, that's it. You know what? Eat your nasty milk. Ew, why are you so bad at me? Just eat your expired milk.
I'm never gonna eat it and you're gonna pay.
Oh boy, why are you still telling me to feed you? Help! I hate this nightmare. Get me out of here. Stop! Ah! Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed watching it, be sure to watch the one that's on the screen and subscribe. Bye! Yeah, let's go, Mr. Bulldog. Let's go on a fun ride. Woohoo! Oh my goodness, you're so fast! Whoa! Whoa, be careful, be careful. Don't eat everything. Oh my gosh, he just ate the beach ball. Mr. Bulldog, stop. Uh-oh, he ate my dad's XNO play box. This isn't good. Oh, hey, 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 be careful. He ate the trumpet. Oh no, he's eating everything. Help. Oh boy, where are you going, Mr. Bulldog? Careful. Ow, you burned me with the candle. That really hurt. Oh my gosh, he ate an entire garbage can. This is insane.
Hi, baby. What do you think you're doing?
Don't worry. It's not me. It's Mr. Bulldog. Uh-oh. Stop. Ah.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Why are you pooping all over the floor, baby?
It's not me. It's Mr. Bulldog. Stop it. Stop it. You're making a mess.
Let me see. It smells like your poo, Koda. This is all your fault.
Oh my gosh, Mr. Bulldog. You're still eating. How hungry can you be? Oh no, he pooped all over the dinner table.
And I'm tripping all over the poo, help me.
Ha, this is the best prank ever.
Baby, I'm officially super mad at you. What do you think you're doing in the kitchen?
Well, it's not my fault. It was Mr. Bulldog's fault. I was just trying to ride him like a pony.
I'm not gonna listen to any of your nonsense. You're going in timeout.
Hey, 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 let me go. Where are you trying to put me? Oh, no, 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 not in there, not in there. Ah, stop, 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 stop.
Baby, I'm gonna wash you because you're such a dirty, poopy diarrhea baby.
Hey, this is not a good idea. I'm gonna die in here.
Bye, baby. I'm gonna leave the house and go get myself some chocolate milk.
Help! Get me out of here. You're the worst dad ever. Let me just dance it up on you. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
And maybe I'll invite one of your best friends.
Ooh, is it my best friend, Baby Kai?
You'll see, it might be a fangirl.
Ew, no. All right, hopefully it's my best friend, Baby Kai. I miss him so much. All right, now we gotta break out of here in 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. Good thing my dad doesn't know how to lock the washer. That was a close one. Oh, okay. Well, let's just hope no guests come up real soon. Ooh, yum, an orange. Let's go ahead and eat it. Nom, 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 nom. Huh? Was that the doorbell? Who could that be? Let's go ahead and check the front door. Oh boy, oh boy. I hope it's my best friend, Baby Kai. We're gonna have so much fun together destroying the house. It's gonna be so epic. Oh, Baby Kai, where are you? Are you here? I just heard the doorbell. Oh, there you are, Baby Kai. It's so nice to see you. Hello.
Hi, Koda. It's Baby Kai.
Ew, no, you're not Kai. You're my ugly, ugly, ugly fangirl.
I'm Baby Kai. Give me a kiss, Koda.
Ew, no. Kai would never ask for a kiss. You're some random stranger.
I'm your crazy fangirl. I'm here to have a playdate with you.
Stand back. Hiya.
Hey, don't hit my diaper.
Oh, yeah? Take this.
I'm gonna drink this soda to chase you and give you a kiss!
Hiya! Home run! Woohoo!
Hey, you hit me all the way over here! I'm gonna chase you!
Not with this gun! Stand back!
You can't get me! Look at how fast I run! I'm gonna give you the cootie!
Haha, gotcha!
Ah! Help me!
Alright, run! Oh my gosh, you gotta go up the stairs! Quick, quick, quick! Otherwise, she's gonna get me with the kiss! I'm gonna get all the bad cooties in the world!
Koda, come back!
Oh wait, did she lose me? Oh no, she saw me! Run! Quickly, quickly, open this, open this! Take this! Hiya!
So tired! Koda, get back here!
Bye-bye now. You're the worst fangirl ever. Run! Whoa! Ooh, that was such a close one. Oh, hello, Mr. Taco. Hope you're enjoying your nap. Uh-oh, wait, close the door, close the door. Ooh, oh no, wait, why is it opening? Stop, stop, stop. This is not good, this is not good. Stay close, what are you doing?
Hi, Koda. I'm gonna give you a big, fat, juicy kiss.
Well, babies like you can't climb a ladder, so I'm dancing up on you. Oh yeah, uh-huh. You're the worst.
Well, you forgot that I'm a crazy fangirl. I'm coming out.
Ah, Mr. Taco, save me.
Ah, Shiny, you woke me up from my nap. What are you doing?
I'm trying to run away from my crazy fangirl. She's trying to give me a kiss and cooties.
Oh, ew, she looks so ugly.
Koda, where are you?
Hey, baby fangirl, I have a new toy for you.
Ah, what is that? That hurts my eyes.
It's a laser pointer. Take that. Hiya.
Now I'm gonna kiss you with my lipstick. Get back here.
Run. Oh my gosh, Mr. Taco, get out of here quick.
I'm Sunny. Let's get away from that creepy old girl.
Run, 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 run. I don't want to see her ever again. Ooh, okay. That was a close one. Thank you, Mr. Taco. Oh. Ooh, wait a second. I have an idea. Let's go ahead and use this to get extra, extra buff. 1, 2... Woohoo! Look at me go! I'm the buffest baby ever! That baby fangirl has nothing against me. And let's go ahead and use this bike run over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, come on, come on! Yeah! I'm gonna be much more faster than the baby fangirl. She has nothing against me. And just in case, I have my little weapon right over here. Hello, baby fangirl.
I'm gonna get you with this laser!
Ah, that hurt! Guess who's back up and running? Take that!
Ow, my diaper!
That really punctured a hole in your diaper. Take that! And this!
Oh, I'm flying everywhere! Help me!
Never come over here, baby fangirl! Don't you want another poke?
Get back over here, Koda! I'm gonna get you!
Hiya! Run! Oh my gosh, okay. Let me just go ahead and throw this weight at you. 3, 2, 1. Hiya!
Koda, you're officially gonna be my boyfriend!
No, I'm not! Run! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get away from her! Quick, 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 quick! Oh, AC, come on, turn on! Stop failing me! Ah! Ooh, that was a close one! Keep running, keep running, keep running! Run!
blood! Ah! Oh, okay, I'm in my bedroom. It must be safe in here. Let's just go ahead and hide in here. Oh, hello, Mr. Teddy Bear. It's nice to see you again. Oh, okay. Ah, yes, and I have my dirty diaper just in case if she walks. Ah, where'd you come from?
I'm so good at tricking you. Hey-ya!
Oh, you're gonna hit me and you're my fangirl? Wow, you really are the worst fangirl.
Hi-ya!
Oh yeah? Well, take this!
You missed, haha! Instead, I'm gonna give you a kiss! Come hi-ya. Here! Don't hit me with your poopy diapers!
Haha, take that!
Ah, don't hit me! You're the nastiest baby ever!
See? You don't love me! You're the worst fangirl ever! Why should I have you kiss me?
I'm the best fangirl! Come over here!
Hi-ya! Get away from me! Run!
I'm gonna give you the cooties!
No, you're not. Get away from me. Run. Let's see. Ooh, this is going to be a good one to throw up on the baby. Come over here, baby. I have a little treat for you.
And I also have a treat in the form of some lips.
Ew. All right, it's time to drink this entire bottle of daddy's juice. You ready? 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 Take this. Explosive barf. Hi-ya.
How are you so strong? I'm flying downstairs.
I have the power of my daddy's juice. The worst expired rotten milk in the universe.
I'm going to get back up there and give you a big, big, big hiss.
Oh, no. Run, 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 run. Oh, my gosh. Quickly. Mr. Bulldog, I need your help.
Oh, hello there, Sammy. How can I help you today? I want to eat everything up.
Not again. Oh, my goodness. Get me away from my fangirl. She's the absolute worst.
What fangirl? I don't see any fangirl.
Ugh. Stop being so busy eating up all the food. You're the worst. Ah, wait. She's right there. Diarrhea attack charge.
What is this dog poo? I hate dog poo.
Yeah, let's go. Run away, quick. Otherwise, you're going to get all the cooties.
Ew, cooties? I don't want cooties. Stay away.
Oh, perfect. Thank you so much, Mr. Bulldog. It's time to get the key and take the car. Oh, this is not good. She must be right behind me. Run. All right. Let's get in the car. Quick. All right, let's hop in. Let's put the key in the ignition. Come on. Oh, okay, we're good.
Koda, where are you?
All right, let's go ahead and open up the garage. Oh, come on. Yeah, let's go. I open up the garage. Uh-oh. Wait, why did the garage open? Come on. Ah, wait, why am I flying everywhere? This is no fair. Oh, no, she's right at the door. Run!
Koda, where are you?
Oh, yeah, take this. I'm gonna ram right into you. Get over here.
Get back over here, Koda.
Never charge. Hi-ya.
Hey, stop running me over.
Take that. You're the worst baby fangirl ever.
Get back over here.
I'm never gonna be anywhere near you. You're the worst baby ever. Oh, no. We gotta run. She's gonna make the whole garage explode. Run. Take this. Hi-ya. Run. Oh, my gosh. Please get away from me.
Come here, Koda. Take a look at what I'm about to do.
Oh, my gosh. She exploded my dad's car. That way, my dad's never gonna invite her back, especially with all the damage that she's done. Run, get out of here. Okay, I think my only option is it's time to go to the backyard. Get out of here, run. Oh my gosh, I really hope she doesn't see me. I gotta go. Run. Okay, woo. Okay, we're all good to go. Here's my awesome baby whip. It's time to drive around. Whee! Yay, let's go. This is the best joyride ever. Woohoo!
Koda, where are you?
Hey, baby, it's time for you to get rammed. Get over here.
Oh, the baby car, help me.
You're never going to be able to catch up with me. I'm the best and fastest baby in the world. Nitro, let's go.
Get back over here. I'm going to use my superpowers to give you a kiss.
What superpowers? Your leg cootie ability? That's right. You're never going to catch up to me. I'm the best baby ever.
I'm going to use my super speed to get up to you, so you better watch out.
What super speed? I don't even see you. Hello, where are you?
I'm coming for you.
Whoa, wait, why is she running so quickly? I can see her around the corner over there. Oh my goodness, why are you so fast? Run! Ah! Oh my gosh, you're in my car! Get away from me! Ah!
Haha, I've stolen your baby car!
Oh my gosh, I gotta go quick! Run! Open this door. Let's go. Here's my standing mower. Let's do this charge.
I'm officially Koda's girlfriend since I have Koda's car.
Oh, not so fast. You haven't seen my other car.
What other car? Why is your car so big?
I have the fastest car in the baby universe.
Get back over here. I'm gonna give you a kiss.
In the most destructive baby car forever. It's time for me to destroy your car.
You're never gonna get my car out. I'm too good.
Get over here, baby. It's time for you to get lawnmowered. Hiya!
Help me! My car's flipping everywhere!
Take that, baby! Take that!
Koda, help!
I'm not gonna help you! You're the worst bad girl ever! Take this! Yeah, let's go! I think she teleported away! This is perfect! Whew! Okay, let's never see her again! It's time to enjoy some nice little cookies in the kitchen! This is gonna be the best day ever! Oh! It's just too bad my best friend, baby Kai, isn't here. The day would have been a lot more fun if he were here. All right, let's go ahead and hop in. Ooh. Why is she here already? I thought she teleported away.
It's not me. It's baby Kai.
You're not Kai. Stay away from me.
I'm baby Kai.
Ew, run to the swings. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I gotta get to the front yard quick. Let's get on the slip and slide and escape. Run, 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 run.
Your dad told me all the secrets so I can chase you forever. He sent me here.
Oh, that's not ever gonna happen. Oh my gosh, why is the swing broken when I need it the most? Okay, hop on this one, hop on this one. 1, 2, 3. Uh-oh.
Koda, come here.
Oh no, stay away. I can't do this with you. You're the worst fangirl ever. Stay away from me. Whew. Okay, I'm just gonna stay in the water. She's never gonna be able to find me here.
Koda, where are you?
Oh, wait, she actually can't find me. And it looks like she's stuck at the door. This is perfect.
Koda, where are you? I can't find you. Get back here for a kiss.
Ew, okay. Let's just go ahead and sneak out of the gate over here. Oh, wait, she's gone. This is perfect. Run. Okay. Come on. Let's lock the door. Yeah, let's go. She's locked outside.
Hey, Koda, get back here.
Ha ha, you're stuck at the pool. It's time for me to eat all the cookies on my own.
Open this door for me. I definitely won't give you a kiss.
I don't believe you. You're the worst bad girl ever. It's time for me to eat all the cookies. Yeah, it's so tasty. Nom, 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 nom. Yeah, this is the best. Woohoo! Oh my gosh, I'm so fast. This is insane. Woohoo! Oh no. Oh my goodness. This is the best day ever.
Ooh, I think I found a key.
Ah, what? Why are you here? Oh my gosh, I gotta get out of here quick. Run, 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 run. Ah!
You can thank your dad for giving me the key.
Oh my gosh, that's so unfair. My dad won't even give me the key. This is the worst day ever. Oh no, I have a sugar crash. This is not good at all. Oh, okay. I think if I cross the street, she's never gonna be able to catch up to me. Go, 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 go. Okay, this is my last-ditch effort. I need to call for my best friend, Kai. Baby Kai, where are you? I need your help. A crazy fair girl's trying to get me. Wait a second. That looks like Baby Kai's party hat. Let's go say hi to him. Baby Kai. Oh my gosh, I have so much to tell you. It's been such a bad day. Wait a minute. BB Kai, why do you have a baseball bat? Ah, wait, it's my fangirl. Take this. Hiya. Run.
Come here, Koda. I'm gonna hit you with this.
Ah, stay away. Oh, that was such a close escape. Ha ha, try getting up here. You're the worst baby ever.
Get back here, Koda.
Wow, your aim sucks. No wonder why you aren't able to kiss me. You can't even land it on me.
I'm coming.
Oh, no, you're not. Good luck. Whew. This is gonna be a nice relaxing day. Now I get to relax on this lawn chair. Oh wait, I just fell through. This lawn chair sucks. Come on, let me sit and relax. Now that this baby fangirl's out of the way. Hey, you're stuck down there and you look so silly.
Where are you, Koda? Get back down here.
Never, you're the worst baby ever. Oh, okay, this is a nice view of the neighborhood and there's no baby fangirl to bother me. This is the best day ever.
See how I can get up to him.
Ah, this is gonna be such a nice day. As long as I do not go back in the house. And let me just grab this rock for extra protection. You never know with those crazy fangirls and their cooties. It's the worst. One time I heard that a baby got stuck in the hospital for a week because of the cooties. Especially from crazy fangirls like that one downstairs.
You mean fangirls like me?
Ew, oh no, she's back. Run. Come on, get out of here.
Come on, Koda. I know you want a kiss from me. I know you secretly want to give me a kiss.
Oh my gosh, no. All right, it's time for the last resort. It's time to get on the roof. Run. Okay, come on. All right, hop on the box. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Ah, I missed. This is the worst.
Koda, I'm gonna give you a kiss.
Ew, stay away. Ah,
please. I don't want a kiss from you. You're the worst, ugliest baby ever. Oh my gosh, she's so quick. What does she eat?
I got my super crazy fangirl lollipop. I'm gonna get you.
Oh my gosh, come on. Jump. Please stay away from me. Ah, where's my rock? Oh, wait, where did she go? Oh, there she is. Hi-ya.
Don't hit me with a rock.
Okay, come on. Last attempt. Three. Oh my gosh, come on. Jump on the box. Three, two, one. Run! Ugh, okay, that one did not work. We gotta go to the trampoline, but she's in the way. Okay, three, two, one. Ah, dodge, run! Okay, come on, come on, come on. We can do this, we can do this.
I'm gonna give you a rock kiss.
Ew, ah, that has even more cooties. Run! Okay, let's just go around the slip and slide so that she gets soaked, because I know she hates water.
Let me follow you. Ah, why is there water here? I hate water.
That's perfect. Run, keep going, keep going. Oh, there's a trampoline. Perfect. All right, let's just keep running. We're almost there. Oh, I'm so tired. Okay, it's time to hop on the trampoline. Three, two, one. All right, one. Okay, ah, she's still there. Run. Two, come on. Three. I need to get higher. Four, come on. I can get higher than that. Five, six. Okay, I'm really feeling good about this one. Seven, eight, ah. Oh, I made it on the roof. Yay, let's go.
Koda, how'd you get up there? Get me too.
Never. Goodbye, ugly fangirl baby. I'll see you never.
I'm gonna get up there and chase you.
No, you're not. Because I'm the ruler of this room.
Let me up, let me up.
Goodbye. Some peace and quiet. This is perfect.
Oh no, he's up on the roof. I guess I can't give him a kiss today.
Yay, let's go. This is the best day ever. Thanks for watching the video. If you guys enjoyed watching, be sure to click on the video that's on the screen and subscribe. Bye.
Give me a kiss.
Ah, get to the firework. Run. Let's go. Run. Oh my goodness, I have the perfect power-up. This is just like the mushroom in Mario. I'm gonna be the most powerful superhero in the world. Let's go. Oh yeah, this is the best day ever.
Baby, what do you think you're doing?
Take a look, Dad. I have the perfect power-up, and I'm gonna be just like Mario.
Oh no, not the beans. Don't you dare do this. Last time my house got pooped on for 10 days straight.
Aw yeah, you remember. All right, here we go. Three, two, one. Mario powers. Woohoo!
Oh, this isn't Mario. This is poop. You're the worst baby ever.
Look at me. I'm jumping just like Mario. Woohoo!
I'm slipping on the poo. Help me.
Now I'm just gonna watch because you look so funny.
Baby, that's it. I'm gonna use my laser on you.
Ah, this really hurts. Let me go. What are you doing? Ah!
And now I'm gonna put you in detention for 100 days straight.
Detention? I'm just a little boy, though. That's no fair.
Come over here, baby. It's time to go to your room.
No. I'm running away from you. You're acting a little crazy.
Get back here, baby. Don't you dare run.
Stay away from me. Ah!
Get back here, baby.
Quickly, go. Oh, come on. Run. Oh, wait. I think I lost it. This is perfect. Oh, that was a close one. My dad's acting really evil like Bowser. It's time we play hide and seek with him. But first, I have to find my brother Luigi. And that's my best friend, Baby Kai. Let's see where he is. Oh, Baby Kai, where are you? I need your help desperately right now.
Koda, is that your voice?
Yeah, Kai, it's me. Where are you?
I'm out here. I've been waiting for you. We were supposed to go on our play date.
Oh my goodness, you're right. I'm so sorry. I got caught up with my dad again. He's acting really mean like Bowser.
Bowser? That's so scary. Your dad is the worst.
I know, right? And I'm little old Mario, and I have to play hide and seek with him, and I need your help.
Well, that means we need to get Mario and Luigi powers.
Oh yeah, you totally understand me. Okay. Let me try and find a way out of this garage. I think I'm stuck in here.
Get here quick before Bowser comes.
Oh gosh, wait. There's a camera up there. Charge! Hi-ya! Come on! Oh my goodness, wait. It did work. Hi-ya! Okay, we're good. Let's see. Is the door over here unlocked? Come on. Ugh. Oh man, this door is locked. Ugh, my dad was too smart. Ooh, wait a second. What if I just use my dad's car to ram into the garage door? All right. Kai, be careful. If you're on the other side
side of the door. I'm gonna use my dad's car to ram the door.
Nah, you're never gonna get me. I'm way too fast.
3, 2, 1. Ah! Aw, man, my dad's car's out of gas. Ugh, he was way too smart for me. Oh, wait, look, there's a giant green button up there. All right, come on, I can do this. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, look, the door is opening. Let's go.
Huh?
Where's Kai? Oh, wait, look, there's a bush. It's time to jump it. 3, 2, 1. Hi-ya!
Koda, when did you get here?
I just opened the garage door, silly. Didn't you hear the garage door?
Oh, gosh, I thought that was your dad, and I got scared, so I hid in the bush.
Oh, you're so silly, Kai. He's still somewhere in the house. I lost track of him. Ah!
Oh, well, okay, we don't have much time. We need to find the Mario and Luigi powers quickly.
Okay, I think it's somewhere in my dad's bedroom, but I'm not too sure.
Oh, gosh, I guess we have only one option, to run inside the house.
Run! Okay, okay, we're gonna have to just go through this way again. All right, follow me, Kai. Quickly, quickly, before my dad catches us.
Hold on, I just want to play a quick prank on your dad before we leave.
What's that prank?
I'm just putting some suspicious liquid under his car.
Ooh, wait, and what if I just grab this? Ow, 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 that's really hot. Okay, 1, 2, 3. That didn't work. Hello, come on.
Let's see if I can do it. 1, 2, 3, go!
Ah, wait, I'm on fire now! Stop the fire, it really hurts! Ah!
Oh gosh, I didn't mean to put you on fire!
Ooh, Kai, that really, really hurt. But, oh my goodness, look at my dad's car. It's on fire.
See, the prank was worth it, even though I set you on fire accidentally. Ha ha.
Oh, wait, are we gonna explode the car? Where's the nail gun?
I have no idea, but we need to go quickly, Koda. You need to find it right now.
I have it right here. All right, 3, 2, 1, run! Run, run, run. Oh my gosh, it's so hot in here. We gotta get out of here. Ah, it's so hot.
Let's go. That was a crazy explosion.
Babies, where are you? I just found my Bowser power, so I'm gonna go take you down.
Oh my goodness, at least he hasn't found the car yet. He's gonna be super mad when he sees it's on fire.
Wait, 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 what happened to my car? Why is it on fire?
Never mind, Kai, run! Go downstairs to the basement, quick, quick, quick!
I'm gonna get you two babies, and I'm gonna put you in timeout forever!
Oh no, 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 this isn't good at all. Quick, quick, quick! Ooh. Where are we? This looks so cool.
Whoa, this is some sort of exercise room. I think we need to get stronger to become Mario and Luigi.
Let's do it. Go, 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 go. Oh my gosh. Okay, there we go. Now I'm super duper fast. Let's go. Ooh, and what's this? 1, 2. Oh yeah, take a look at me. I'm super buff.
Whoa, and look at me. I can lift this weight. It's 2,000 pounds.
Oh my goodness, Kai, you're so strong. My dad's not gonna stand a chance against us. We're the best babies ever.
That's true. Ooh, look, let's practice how to bounce like Luigi.
Nah, Mario's the way better brother over here. All right, 1, 2, 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Ow!
See? Luigi's way better than Mario.
Hey, you weren't able to do the monkey bars over there. How dare you? Ooh, and take a look over here. There's some darts. Hey, Kai, take a look at this.
Hey, you can never hit me with that. I'm way too fast.
Oh, yeah? Guess who's right next to you? Hi-ya, hi-ya.
Ah, don't hit me. I'm Luigi, and Luigi's invincible.
Are you sure about that? Hi-ya.
Ow, ow, ow.
All right, let's hop up. Let's try this over time, too. 3,
Oh gosh, I think we need to practice way more before we can become Mario and Luigi.
You're right. Oh my goodness, we have a long, long ways to go.
Babies, do I hear something in the basement? I'm gonna use my Bowser powers to come down and take you two.
Oh no, quickly, Kai, run up the stairs. Go, go, go.
Run, run. He's never gonna get us.
Oh my goodness, quickly get into my shed over here. We're gonna go on my extra special Mario Kart.
Whoa, this is the craziest Mario Kart ever.
Yeah, quickly hop on the front so we can ride this together.
Whoa, this is the coolest Mario Kart ever. We're gonna go super fast.
Let's do this. Woohoo! Oh my goodness, this is the best day ever.
Destroy all of your dad's grass.
Oh yeah, come on, let's go. Woohoo! My dad's gonna be so angry. It's gonna look just like his head, and how he's all bald.
Shave the grass off like we shave his head.
Let's go. Woo! Oh my gosh, I'm such a pro at Mario Kart. This is the best day ever.
Babies, are you in the garden?
Oh my goodness, how is he keeping track of us? It's like he has a third eye.
How is your dad so good at hide and seek?
Oh my goodness, wait, it's because of his little Goomba henchmen.
Oh gosh, I think the Goomba are chasing us. We need to run even faster this time, Koda.
Oh my gosh, I'm going as fast as possible. We might have to abandon this car, Kai. It's too slow.
Let's go, we need to run away quickly.
All right, quickly hop off in 3, 2, 1. Ah, run! Quickly get inside, go, 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 go.
Destroy his kitchen so the Goomba can't get us.
Yeah, let's go. Come on, hiya, hiya. Oh my goodness, this is the best day ever. We're destroying my dad's kitchen.
And Koda, look, I have a present for you.
Ew, no, keep that away from me. It smells like farts.
Ah, I'm farting everywhere.
Ha ha, you spilled it on yourself. You're so goofy, Kai. Anyways, kitchen demolition, woohoo! Oh my gosh, and look, my dad has a camera up here. Quickly throw it, hiya!
Yeah, we took down the camera, that's perfect.
All right, I'm gonna hop up here. Come on, come on. I need to get some power-ups so I can be the best Mario ever. All right, let's go ahead and destroy this. Oh my goodness, Kai, take a look. I have a mushroom in my hand.
Whoa, that's gonna make you super fast if you eat it.
No, 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 no. Oh my gosh, look at me go. I'm so fast, whee!
Whoa, you got a Super Mario mushroom. Where do I get that?
It was from the cookie jar. Look at me go, I'm so fast.
Whoa, look, I got one too. I'm super fast.
Go, go, go. Yeah, let's do this. Wait a second, why is there a 10-second countdown on my screen? This doesn't make any sense.
Oh gosh, I think that's only how long we can be fast. We need to use it quickly before your dad gets here.
Oh no, I ran out. Oh, Kai, I think I just realized that was the star power. No wonder why there is so little time.
Oh no, we need to use the powers carefully or else your dad's gonna get us.
Babies, why do I hear something in the kitchen? I'm gonna send all my Goomba to take you down.
Oh my goodness, Kai, run!
Where do we go? Where do we go?
We have to go up the stairs. I think I know where the Goombas are. Quickly, follow me!
Let's run!
Quickly, Kai, quickly! I'm gonna use the star power so I can be extra fast. Go!
Let's go! We need to run before your dad gets here.
Alright, quickly follow me through this pipe. 3, 2, 1, jump, come on.
Whoa.
Oh my goodness, that was crazy. Oh my gosh, Kai, take a look. It's one of the Goomba captains.
You caught me, I'm the Goomba captain.
You're the Goomba captain? Oh gosh, why are you helping our dad? Don't tell him that we're here.
I'm just kidding you, sonnies. I'm just a Goomba in disguise. I'm actually working for you. I'm Mr. Toad.
Oh, Mr. Toad. I love Toad.
Wait a second. I know what Mr. Toad looks like, and he looks nothing like you.
Well, of course, silly. I'm just wearing a skin suit for the Goombas.
Wait, I don't think a cat can be a toad. This is so confusing.
Oh, trust me, sonnies. I'm just a Goomba in disguise. I'm Mr. Toad. And you're Wario and Waluigi.
Wario and Waluigi? You got our names completely wrong.
Oh, I hate Wario and Waluigi. Mario and Luigi are way better.
Oh, oh, oh. Of course, you're Mario and you're Luigi. Sorry.
Kai, I don't know if we should trust this Mr. Taco. He's acting very strange, and I don't think he's Mr. Toad.
Yeah, something about him seems really suspicious, but I'm not sure what.
Oh, wait, sorry. Do you guys want some power-ups?
Okay, wait, I'm sorry. Mr. Toad, do you know where the power-ups are?
Of course I do. Just hop on my back.
Oh, wait, I want some power-ups. Let's go on quickly.
Go, 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 go. Let's go.
Now hang on tight, sonnies. Otherwise, you're gonna be very lost. It's in here. Are you guys ready?
Okay, let's go.
Ha ha, it's a prank. Now you're stuck here with Bowser Jr.
Oh no, wait, what's going on?
Oh no, Kai, it's my dad's evil little son named Bowser Jr.
Bowser Jr., don't tell us about your dad. In return, I'll give you this lollipop.
I'm Bowser Jr., the sworn enemy of Mario and Luigi, and I will take you two down.
Take us down? You can't take us down. Mario and Luigi are way stronger than Bowser.
Oh yeah, take a look. I have my fireball powers.
Hey, wait a second. How did you get that?
Oh, watch and learn. I'm gonna destroy you in 3, 2, 1. Hi-ya! Uh-oh.
You two are so weak.
Oh no, Koda, what are we gonna do?
I guess we only have one other option. It's time to hop on his back. Charge! Hiya! Quickly, Kai, get on quick!
Yeah, that's the perfect thing about us as babies. We can hop on anywhere.
Hey, stop it. You guys aren't the real Mario and Luigi. You shouldn't be able to hop on my back.
Oh yeah, well, we are the real ones. Now take us to the power-up room.
Get off of me. Oh, here we go.
Oh my gosh, where are we going? I don't know where Bowser Jr. is taking us, Kai.
What is going on? I'm a bit scared.
Me too. Just hold on tight, Kai. This will be over soon.
Get off of my back. It really hurts.
Oh gosh, what is Bowser Jr. doing? I am so confused.
I'm trying to steal all the power-ups from you.
Oh my gosh, wait, did you hear that? He's trying to steal everything from us.
Oh no, what are we gonna do, Koda?
No, wait, I'm dying.
Oh my gosh, wait, Kai, look, he's dispensing some poop.
Oh, he's pooping all over the place. Why do you have diarrhea?
Well, you guys defeated me. You guys hopped on me way too many times.
Kai, that was a close one, but quick, we need to find the power-ups. Wait, let's check my dad's nightstand drawers. Go.
Babies, why are you in my bedroom? I'm extremely angry, and I'm gonna send all my minions at you.
Oh no, Kai, quick, let's destroy this window. 3, 2, 1, hi-ya! Oh no, this glass is stuck. Come on, go. Whoa! Quickly, Kai, head down the window. We gotta go to the X to the plate box. That's how we're gonna get our powers.
I fell down, and I'm destroying the glass table. Hopefully, your dad isn't too mad.
Take a look, Kai, I have it. It's the X to the plate box, and this is gonna give us all our powers.
Whoa, that looks really cool. I'm gonna draw something on your dad's wall.
Yeah, this is the best. Oh my goodness. All right, I'm gonna eat it. You ready?
Eat it.
3, 2, 1. Oh, Kai, I don't think that was the right thing to eat. I feel sick.
Oh no, I think your dad tricked you. He must have put something weird in there.
Come on, grab the banana. Oh, okay, that was so close.
Oh gosh, I think your dad's getting closer and closer. We have to go somewhere secret.
I have an idea. I know this is not the best place to hide, but we should go to my bedroom. Quick.
Let's go. Maybe it's so obvious that he won't come inside.
Oh, come on. We gotta go through my secret pipes over here, Kai. Quick. All right, let's get going. 3, 2, 1, hop up.
Wind current, take me away. Whoa, we flew inside.
Hey, Kai, take this.
Don't throw your nasty diapers at me. You're the most disgusting baby.
Wait, Kai, I found the power-ups. Take this.
Whoa, what is this?
This is our mushroom power so that we can grow extra big and tall.
Whoa, this will be really cool.
Hey, stop shooting me with the ball launcher. We gotta drink this quick.
Let's drink it. All
right, let's do this in 3, 2, 1. Oh, this is so yummy. Oh my gosh. Wait, why am I so tired? And why am I asleep on the floor? Help!
Whoa, I think you're starting to get your Mario powers.
Come on. Wake up. I don't have time to be asleep. 3, 2, 1. Hiya! Oh, wait, Kai, I'm all good. And look, I'm bigger now. Yeah, let's go. Now I can definitely hop over my dad and be safe. Quickly drink yours, Kai.
Oh gosh, did you two just get your Mario and Luigi powers? Oh no.
Oh my gosh, that's it. We're gonna have to take control of my dad.
Yeah, we got the ultimate powers and we're gonna go to the ultimate hiding place where he can never get us.
Quickly to the portal, charge!
Ooh, it's a secret Mario and Luigi portal. Only the two of us can get in.
Yep, that's right. I'll see you on the other side, Kai.
Let's go!
Whoa! Oh my gosh, I made it. Where's Kai though?
Whoa, wait, the power is transforming me and I'm here.
Oh my gosh, Kai, we made it. Does this mean we escaped my dad?
Oh gosh, I hope so.
All right, let's check in 3, 2, 1. Open the doors. Wait, Kai, we escaped from him. Yay, let's go. We want hide and seek. Oh, yeah. We're the best babies ever. Dance moves.
Babies, are you in the garage?
What? Wait, how? Oh, my gosh. We went to a completely different world, and he's still able to find us.
Oh, gosh. Open the garage door. Let's go to our final secret hiding spot. He's never going to find us here.
Go. Run.
We can use our Mario and Luigi powers.
Let's do this. Charge. Quickly, we gotta escape. I can feel his presence. He's right behind us.
We can go to the Mario jump pad. Then we can jump jump onto the roof.
Let's do it. The highest place on Earth, and we'll be able to find Princess Peach up there.
Let's go, let's go. We're gonna win this.
Oh my gosh, I'm so tired. We gotta keep going. Run!
I'm out of energy, Koda. I don't know if I can make it.
Come on, Kai. You gotta stay with me. Quick, quick, quick. All right, here we go. Hop up. 1, 2, 3. Come on. Jump, 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 jump. Go. Come on.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3.
Hi-ya! Oh my gosh, we're so high up. Quickly. Oh my gosh. Look at our mushroom powers. They're really helping us out right now.
Mario and Luigi are the best.
Ah. Oh no, I missed. But we gotta go up one more time. Come on.
Ah, I missed too.
Babies, I'm right behind you.
Oh my gosh, this is terrifying. Stay away from us, Dad. We don't like you. Or should I say Bowser?
Bowser's gonna lose.
All right, Kai, let's go to the backyard quick. 1, 2, 3. Ah!
Oh gosh, your dad will never get us there at least. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. I'm going in.
Ooh, okay, quickly climb up the jungle gym. Go, 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 go.
And we made it.
Yeah, we escaped my dad.
Oh no, I lost. How did I lose with the Bowser power?
Yeah, we won. Let's go. Best day ever. Let's have a dance party. Woohoo! Mario, Luigi, the best siblings ever. Let's go.
We're just too good.
Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Best day ever. Thanks for watching. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to click on the video that's on the screen and subscribe. Bye. Oh yeah. I made the best meal for my dad's surprise party. Let's go. Oh yeah. Uh-huh.
And what meal could that be, baby?
It's Koda's baked bean surprise.
Oh no, not the baked beans. I know you're gonna have some diarrhea, and don't you dare do that. I spent 2 weeks preparing for this party.
Well, too bad. So sad. I'm your awesome son. Here we go. Wee-hee-hee. Let's just spray it everywhere. Yeah, let's go.
Ah, no. My dinner party is filled with diarrhea. I'm super mad at you, baby.
Best surprise lunch ever.
You know what? I'm gonna give you a big timeout. How about that?
Hey, let go of me. I didn't do anything wrong. Unhand me, you horrible dad.
I'm done with this diarrhea, baby.
Ugh, you're the worst dad ever. Let go of me. How dare you?
I'm gonna keep you stuck here. How about that?
Let go of me. Ah, get off of me.
See you never, baby. You're gonna be stuck here while I enjoy dinner with my friends.
Hey, that's not very nice. You can't leave me in here all alone.
Oh yeah, and about that, you're gonna have a very special friend coming to you soon that I personally will give to you.
A new friend that my dad picked for me? This can't be good at all. Oh boy, I'm so worried about this. What's gonna happen to me? All right, now my dad's not the smartest one here, so it's gonna be super easy to just hop out of the bed. Here we go. Okay, and let's see. Is the door unlocked? Come on, come on. Ugh, my dad locked the door. Okay, we're just gonna have to go through the secret portal over here. Let's open up the vent. Come on, come on. All right, let's just throw this away over here. Yeah, and we're gonna hop on here. Whoa. Okay. Let's try that one more time. Come on, come on. We're gonna hop through the portal. Wee! Ow. Ugh, that didn't work either. Okay. Let's go ahead and try this. We're gonna escape through the window. All right, let's go ahead and grab one of the blocks. We're gonna chuck it right at the window in 3, 2, 1. Hi-ya! Yeah, that worked. Okay, let's go ahead and hop on top of the drums. Let's hop on the windowsill and we're gonna dive off. Wee! Alright, my dad doesn't keep the back door locked, so let's go ahead and unlock it. Alright, perfect. And let's go to the front door. Ugh, I really hope it's Baby Kai that's a special guest. I really miss him. It doesn't seem like anyone's at the front door. What's going on? what? That doesn't sound like a real person. Hello?
Knock, knock.
Are you my new friend that my dad invited?
Oh, I'll say more than a friend.
All right, let's open the door. Ah, wait, who are you? You're a stranger.
Get back here. I'm your new fangirl.
Oh my gosh, a fangirl? I've heard of your kind before. You guys are really scary.
I'm not scary. I'm not scary.
Oh, stay away, stay away. Let me grab my baseball bat. Stand back.
Koda, don't be scared. Give me a kiss.
Oh, heck no. Stand back. Hi-ya! Get away from me!
Ow! What are you doing?
Get away from me! You're so disgusting! You're not a fangirl of mine!
Yes, I am! I'm a crazy fangirl!
Stand back! Hiya! Come on, stay away from me!
Koda, do you have a crush on me?
No, I don't! You're so nasty! Hiya!
Hey, don't do that!
Oh yeah? Well, stand back! Hiya! Stay away from me! Oh boy, I gotta get the electric gun! Let's go, let's go! Alright, here we go! Stand back! I have a taser!
Not before I get you first!
Not if I do first! Haha!
Ow!
Perfect! Run! Oh my gosh, she's so scary! Stay away! Ugh. Of course my dad would invite my fangirl over! This is the worst!
I'm gonna get you!
Oh no, you're not! Stand back from me! Oh boy, I gotta go through my secret portal over here! Go, 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 go! Come on, come on! Okay, 3, 2, 1! Come on! Jump, 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 jump! Whoa! Whew, that was a close one. I really hope she didn't follow me.
Where are you?
Oh! Okay, she's still downstairs, but at least I have a place to hide for a little bit. Ooh, let's see. Let's throw this gun at the little urn over there. Hiya! Whoa! It's a smoke bomb. That's so cool. And let's see over here. Ooh, there's a laser light. This could be very helpful later on today. Mm-hmm, a Christmas tree, but it's not even Christmas yet. But that's perfect for the baby if I want to trap her up here. All right, and let's open up this little box over here. Ugh, nothing useful in here. Ooh, and look, there's a little cat. Hello, Mr. Taco. It's nice to see you again.
Ow, Koda, why don't you just leave me alone? I hate it when you disturb me.
Oh, nonsense, Mr. Taco. Trust me, there's way worse babies out there. There's one downstairs right now.
Nonsense! I don't even see the baby. Where is it?
Whoa, oh no! My fangirl just came!
Oh my gosh, that baby's horrifying!
Koda, come here!
Oh yeah, I have a secret weapon! Hiya!
Ah, help me! This hurts my eyes!
Stand back, you ugly baby! Oh my gosh, quick! Mr. Taco, we gotta run away!
Okay, sonny, let's get out of here before you get creeped out by that little girl. Uh-oh, the door's locked!
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me! Run!
I'm gonna get you! Give me a little kiss, Koda, come here!
Ew, I've never given you a kiss in a million years! Run, Mr. Taco, run!
Give me a kiss right now!
Ew, stay away from me! You're the worst fangirl ever! Quickly, Mr. Taco, get away from her!
Darn it, sonny, let's get out of here! Oh, wait, I haven't been in this area for a while. Make sure you grab the key in the wastebasket.
Oh, good idea, Mr. Taco. You're so smart. All right, let's go ahead and grab this key and let's go to the car. Run, run, run. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay, here's my dad's car. Quickly, let's get inside. All right, let's go ahead and enter the key and let's start the car. Come on. Oh gosh, I gotta open up the garage door. I really hope she doesn't come through. Come on, come on. Yay, let's go. The garage door's open. Yeah. All right, let's go ahead and hop in the driver's seat. Uh-oh. Why isn't the car starting? Hello? Hello, car. Why aren't you starting? Oh, this is the worst. Come on.
Koda, come here.
Oh, no, not her. What are you doing? Get out of my house. I don't want you to be here. You're an ugly baby.
What do you mean? I'm the prettiest one.
Oh, no, she's right behind me. Quick, I gotta run. Ah. Uh-oh, wait. My dad didn't fill up the gas for this car.
Get back here, Koda. Give me a little kiss.
Ew, stay away from me. Ah, oh my goodness, this is the worst.
Aren't I the prettiest fangirl? Come here.
No, you're the ugliest fangirl. Oh my goodness, I gotta get out of here before this baby hurts me. Hey, fangirl, I have a little treat for you.
Hey, 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 don't throw that. Don't throw that on me.
Oh, watch and learn. Hiya.
Ow.
Quick run. That was a distraction. I gotta get out of here before she gives me a kiss. Ah!
I'm coming, Koda.
Oh my goodness. I really hope she doesn't know how to use a trampoline. Oh my gosh, she's catching up. I gotta quickly run over. Come on. All right. 3, 2, 1. Jump, 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 jump. 1, 2. Oh gosh, she's right there. 3, 1. Woo. That was a close one. Okay, I don't think she knows how to use a trampoline, so we should be okay. Ooh, and check out my new whip. Yeah, let's go. The best baby car in the market.
Ooh, what is this? A trampoline? I'll use it.
Oh, no. Please don't tell me she knows how to use it.
I'm coming.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. This can't be good. Stay out of my backyard, you creepy little psycho.
I'm coming very fast. Give me a kiss, Koda, right now.
Never. You're the worst fangirl ever.
I'm in the backyard. Woohoo!
Ew, oh no, she's here. Let's run over and charge. Hiya!
Ow, that hurt me.
What you deserve, you ugly fangirl baby.
I'm gonna put some lipstick on you.
Ew, no, that's disgusting. Stay away from me. She's too slow to catch up to my car. Oh, wait, why is she turning around? Uh-oh. Wait, no, stay away from me. Ah!
I got you.
You missed me. Let's run over you again. Charge!
Hey, don't hit me. Your dad told me I could give you 20 kisses.
Ew, disgusting. Ah, stay back.
I'm in the car. Hi, Koda.
Get out of the car. Run. Oh my gosh, I gotta use the secret weapon in my dad's shed. Go, 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 go.
I'm coming for you.
Ah, perfect. Here's my dad's super cool car. You don't stand a chance against me. Hello, fangirl. It's time to get run over with my dad's supercar.
Ah, help me.
Not so fast. Get back over here.
I'm running away.
Oh, no, you're not. I'm gonna catch up to you with my super cool new car. Get over here.
You're never gonna get me.
Hey, look who's behind you. I'm coming over.
I'm a faster baby.
No, you're not. I'm catching up to you. Hiya.
You hit me in the rock.
Charge. Hiya. Wait. Did she teleport? Oh my gosh, yes, she escaped. Oh, this is perfect. It's time to enjoy some nice lollipops and cookies in my dad's kitchen. This is the best day ever. Now I have the whole house to myself. Oh, okay. Let's go ahead and relax after a very stressful day. Oh, I really hope I never see her again.
Koda, Koda.
Ah, wait, I thought you disappeared. What are you doing over here? Stay away.
I'm ready to give you the ultimate mega kiss.
Ew, stay away from me. Ah, you're a disgusting baby.
Get over here.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I gotta find my secret weapon in here. Stay away from me. Ew.
Koda, I know you have a crush on me.
No, I don't. You're a nasty baby. Stay away from me. All right, let's just stay at another table. Okay. I think we lost her. Oh no, wait. She's right over there. Ah.
Look, we even have the same diaper.
Ew, stay away from me. Oh my gosh, wait. Lollipops, this is perfect. Let's go ahead and eat all of them. Oh no, she took the other one over there. Run!
Super speed!
Ew, stay away, stay away. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see. Ooh, hello. I have a knife. You stay away from me.
Ah, don't use that on me.
Take that. Oh, okay. I think that's loaded up. But wait, why does she have a baby grabber in her hand?
This is a fangirl weapon. I'm gonna get you, Koda. Hiya!
Get off of me. Oh, this is disgusting. Stay off of me. Ow, ow, ow. Come on. Oh my gosh. Wait, what's going on?
You ready for a little kiss?
No, never. Stay away.
All right, it's time for me to give you a big, juicy kiss.
Never. Stay away from me. I'm never gonna have you kiss me.
Oh gosh. Now, what is that thing you're holding?
Now, say hello to my little spray friend. Hiya, run. Oh my gosh. We gotta get away from her quick. Okay, we gotta go up. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my gosh, this spray sucks.
Where are you, Koda?
Jump, jump, jump. Run. Hiya. Oh. Okay, I don't think she knows where I am. One, two, three. Uh-oh.
Koda, where are you?
Oh, God. Oh, wait. She's on the stairs. Three, two, one. Hiya.
Ow, that hurt.
Okay, quickly. We gotta go upstairs. One, two, three. Hiya. Okay, we made it. Quick, we gotta go to the portal of my room.
I'm gonna bring the taser to taser you.
Oh, no. Oh, no. This can't be good. Stay away from me. All right, let's go to the door.
Don't leave yet. I have a little taser.
Well, say hello to my little portal friend. I'm going to disappear forever, and you're never going to see me ever again. Goodbye, you ugly fangirl baby.
Don't do that. No.
Oh my gosh, the portal really worked. Yeah, let's go. Oh, thank goodness I'm out of here. That was such an annoying fangirl baby. Ooh, yay, there's a TV over here I can watch. Let's just go ahead and relax. Wait, why is there a baby crying? What's going on? Oh, this is really strange. I thought I was the only baby here. Oh my goodness, you have got to be kidding me.
Koda, I'm back.
Ew, stay away from me. Hiya, take that and take this. You nasty little fangirl baby. Hiya!
I'm gonna be your fangirl baby forever. How about that? Look at me. I'm all sad. Give me a kiss.
You know what? You get to keep this and kiss that. All right, goodbye now. Ugh. Okay. Ooh, that was a close one, and I'm kind of hungry. Let's see. What can we make? Let's go ahead and open up this toaster right over here. Let's add some bread. We're gonna have some nice little cheese.
What else? Ooh, some tomatoes. Some pastrami over here. Ooh, this is gonna be a tasty sandwich. Some onions and some mushrooms. Last but not least, let's go ahead and add a pickle. And we're gonna add another slice of bread. Let's go ahead and make a toasty. Ooh, this is gonna be so... Whoa! Why did it explode? Oh, wait. Why is it telling me to feed the baby? What's going on?
Koda. 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 Koda.
Oh, this is the worst. Oh, wait. There's a tunnel in the fridge. Quickly, let's go. Let's go. Oh, okay. Ugh, here's the bottle of milk, I guess. Oh, wait. Why did the tunnel just shut itself? Oh, gosh. Okay. Quick, quick, quick. We gotta escape. Oh, it's so cold. It's so cold. Get me out of here. Oh, okay. That was a close one. Ugh, the kitchen's still on fire. You're the worst baby ever. And ew, why are you giving me that nasty look?
Give me a kiss now.
Never. You know what? I'm taking you to the poopy station. Ew, and you just farted. You know what? You can just stay outside. Goodbye.
How dare you? I'm your favorite fangirl.
Hey, let's watch some TV. This is perfect. Ooh, I bet you Koda and Kai's Minecraft channel is going on right now. This is the best content ever.
Koda, come here.
Ugh, okay, fine. I guess I'll let you back in. You're the worst, and ew, I hate your poopy diapers. Nasty.
Give me a kiss.
Never. Okay, let's just grab your ugly little diaper. Oh my gosh, why are you on the floor? Get on the changing mat. Ah, oh my gosh.
I gave you a kiss.
Ah, baby fangirl, stay away from me. You're the worst baby ever. Oh my gosh, why do you look so angry? Let's just shut the door. Whew. Okay, that was a close. Ah, wait, why are there tentacles over here? What is going on?
Give me 10 kisses right now.
Run, get out of the apartment. Ow, ow, ow. Oh my gosh, what is going on?
I will never let you leave this place.
Okay, okay, quick, quick, quick. We gotta get through here. Oh my gosh, what is going on? This fangirl's insane.
Koda, come back down.
Oh my gosh, why are you here? Okay, quick, we're gonna break the glass. Grab the pacifier. All right, where is this ugly baby? Oh yeah, baby, you can eat this pacifier instead of kissing me. Hiya.
No.
Whew, okay, that was a close one. What a nasty fangirl baby. Thinking she can get everything out of me. What kind of a baby? Oh, wait, why are you awake?
Hi, Koda. You thought you could escape me?
What are you doing? Stay away from me. You're the worst baby ever. Uh-oh. Whoa, wait, why did the house get so dirty? Let me out, help!
You're gonna be stuck here with your fangirl forever.
Okay, let's just grab you real quick. Get to bed, you ugly baby. All right, let's just go ahead and grab this plushie and put it in the cot. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, do I have to read you a bedtime story? Why are you looking at me like that? You're so gross.
Read me a story right now, Koda.
Well, I'm not gonna read it to you, so I'm just gonna flip through the pages. Blah, 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 blah. Ugh, this book is so boring. Ew, why are you scribbling this book? And why are you throwing? Oh my gosh, wait, what's going on?
Hi, Koda, you thought you could escape me?
Oh, wait, what on earth is going on? Why is there another portal? Ah!
I will be your fangirl forever!
Oh, okay, that was a really bad dream. Ugh, wait, why is this apartment so disgusting? Hello, is anyone here? Ugh, all the doors are locked. Oh, look, this door is open. Hello? Is anyone here? Okay, a little strange. Why is it so disgusting in here? Hello? Hello? Why is it so quiet? Hello? Is anyone here? Let's see. Ooh, some food over here. There's some eggs. But this is really strange. Hello? This is a really strange house. But at least the fangirl's in here. Let's just go ahead and leave. Goodbye. All right, let's just call this elevator. Wait a second. Why isn't it working? Hello? Is anyone here? This is really strange. Huh, why is it telling me to not go upstairs? What could possibly be there that's so scary? Hello? Anyone home? Whoa. Wait, what is going on? Hello? Oh, this is so creepy.
Koda.
Wait, why are your eyes over here, fangirl? I thought that was just a dream.
Koda.
Oh my goodness, what's going on? Let's get out of here quickly. Oh, perfect. Okay, let's just call the elevator. Get out of here. Okay, 2, 1. Open, 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 open. Come on, come on. We gotta get out of here quick. Wait, why is there a teddy bear here?
Do you think you can escape your fangirl?
Of course I can. Oh, let's just get out of here. Oh. Okay, wait, that was just another crazy dream. I think we're okay now. But wait, why am I stuck in this elevator? Hello? Hello? Oh no, wait, why is the elevator failing? Ah, what's going on? Oh my goodness, this can't be the fangirl still. What's going on?
Follow the white rabbit. Oh my gosh, this is really scary. Hello? This has to be the fangirl baby. She's the absolute worst. Oh my goodness. Okay, follow the white rabbits. Oh, wait. Why did the door just... Ah!
Come here, Koda. Give me a little kiss.
No, you are going to give me that key right now. Oh, hey, get over here. What? Huh? Get over here. Ugh, stop running away from me, you ugly baby.
Where am I?
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Get over here, you ugly baby.
You'll never get me. You're just too slow.
Come on. Ugh.
You can't find me.
Ha! I found you. Get over here. Ugh. Why does this baby keep running away?
Where am I?
Hello, baby. Do you want a water? Hey, that's not very nice. Stop running away from me. Get over here right now. Ugh. Okay, you know what? We're just going to investigate the apartment. Let's see. There's some leftover food. Ew, this looks really gross. What is this apartment? Let's see. We're going to pick up the record. Is there a record player over here? Hello? Ooh, perfect. Let's go ahead and play the record right over here. Let's see. Musical gibberish. Let's go ahead and put it on here. Not piano music. Ugh. It's such a waste of time. Ooh, hello. One. Oh, wait. Hello, baby. Give me the key. Ugh. You're so annoying. Uh-oh, wait. Why is she drawing the sheet music? This is really creepy. Two. Uh-oh. Wait. What's going on? Okay, I need to find this musical note wherever it is. Hello, is anyone here? Please give me the last piece of the music. Help! Hello. Ooh, look, a lost soul. Okay, we got it. Hello? Oh, where can this last musical note be? This is so annoying. Hello, is anyone in this neighborhood? Please help me. Oh my gosh, wait, here's the last piece of the music. All right, let's go ahead and put it down. Let's play the piano. Here we go. Rock-a-bye, baby, on the treetop. Oh, wait. Hey, there you are, you ugly fangirl.
I kind of like this song.
Hey, give me that key right now. Oh, wait a second. A switch. Hello. Ooh, a secret tunnel. All right, let's go in. Oh, this is really creepy. I really hope I get it out of this fangirl nightmare. Hello. Oh, no. I went the wrong way. This is horrible. Oh, my gosh. Quick, grab the lullaby. Run! Okay, we gotta get out of here quick. Let's play this record and get out! Ugh, baby, you're the worst for taunting me like that. Okay, let's go ahead and play the record. I took the key from you! Ha ha! I distracted you. Goodbye, baby! Alright, quick. Let's get out of here. Let's go. Run! Yeah, let's go! Okay, let's go on the elevator. Get out of here! Oh no, the power's out! Help!
You can't escape me. I'm gonna give you a big, fat, juicy kiss.
No, I don't want your kisses. Stay away from me. The generator room. Let's go. Hello? Oh, no. What's in this locker? Ooh, some fuses. This is perfect. All right, let's go ahead and insert the fuse. One more. Come on. Oh, wait a second. Why are there eyes up here? What's going on?
No matter what happens, Koda, I'm gonna follow you forever.
Ah, stay away. Help! Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed watching, be sure to click on the video that's on the screen and subscribe. Bye. Yeah, let's go. I got to the toilet. Splish splash. All right, let's pull the handle in 3, 2, 1. Let's flood the toilet.
Baby, do I hear you trying to flush the toilet?
What? What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, I see you. Do you think you're SpongeBob or something? Get out of there.
Ah, let go of me. I didn't do anything wrong. Let go.
I'm never gonna let you flood the house. Who do you think you are? You're just a little baby with a diaper on.
Hey. This is my house too. And I'm the best baby ever. Oh yeah, it's time to dance.
Your dancing is even that good. Look at my dancing, I'm way better. Look at me, look at my moves, I'm way better than you.
Nah, you suck at dancing. You're not twirling like a little ballerina. But anyways, it's time to flood your house. Let's go.
Hey, get back here. I'm gonna take you up and lock you in your crib. How about that?
Ah, get your hands off of me. Stop it. I don't want your expired milk. It's the worst.
Have fun being stuck in that crib forever, baby. Goodbye.
Ugh, my dad's the worst. All I wanted to do was flood the house so I could go to Bikini Bottom. And he had to make it so much more difficult. Maybe it's time I enlist the help of my best friend, Baby Kai. Let's see where he is. Oh yeah, and I forgot, my dad's really dumb. Cause watch, I can just hop out of the crib. That was so easy. All right, let's see. Now, is the door unlocked? Let's try to open it in 3, 2, 1. Ah, come on. Aw, man, The door's locked! My dad knew better than to keep me here unlocked. Let's see. Ooh, I can escape from the window. Let's go ahead and grab this building block, and we're gonna throw it straight at the window. 3, 2, 1, hi-ya! All right, now that the window's broken, let's go ahead and hop through. Come on, we can do this. All right, let's hop on the drums and let's jump through the window. Yeah, let's go. All right, now then, where is baby Kai? Hello, Kai, where are you?
Koda, is that your voice?
Yeah, it's me. Kai, where are you?
I'm all the way at the front of your house. Where are you?
I'm in the backyard. Do you think you can come back here?
Let me see. How do I get up there?
Hop through the trampoline. It shouldn't be too bad.
Okay, let me try this. Whoa, do you see me, Koda?
Hi, Kai. Come back here quick.
And I'm jumping in. Whoa, I made it in. Ow.
Yay, nice job, Kai. Welcome to my backyard.
Whoa, how are you outside? I thought your dad grounded you.
I escaped through my window.
Oh, wow, that's super funny. Well, what are we gonna do today, baby Koda? How are we gonna get back at your dad?
All right, Kai, picture this. What if we flood the house and we are able to teleport to Bikini Bottom?
Whoa, we're gonna become SpongeBob?
Today, we're gonna be SpongeBob and Patrick. And guess who's gonna be SpongeBob?
Me, I'm gonna be SpongeBob.
No, you're not. It's gonna be me, silly.
Hey, if you're gonna be SpongeBob, that means I'm gonna be Patrick, and I don't wanna be Patrick. He's just a pink star.
Well, you could either be Patrick or you could be Sandy the squirrel.
Okay, I think I'll do Patrick, who lives in the pineapple under the sea.
SpongeBob SquarePants. All right, the question is now, how are we gonna flood the house? My dad turned off all the water.
Wait, that's so bad. If we don't have water, how are we gonna get to Bikini Bottom? We need to go there quickly.
All right, Kai, first things first, we gotta figure out how to break into my house.
And how are we gonna do that? Your dad's gonna be really mad.
Ooh, I have an idea. What if we use this mini car right over here and break through the sliding glass door?
Ooh, this baby car kind of looks like SpongeBob's car.
Exactly. Hop on in. All right, let's go ahead and circle around real quick.
I can't wait to become SpongeBob and Patrick. This is gonna be so cool.
It's gonna be the best day ever. All right, let's hit the night shift in 3, 2, 1.
Koda, why does it look like you're driving us into the pool? That's the wrong place.
Hey, I'm gonna drive you, okay? All right, let's go ahead and do this in 3, 2, 1, charge!
Uh-oh. I don't think that was good enough, Koda. You're such a bad driver.
Oh, yeah. Well, I think this car is too weak to break the window.
Oh, no. If this car is too weak, then how are we gonna break in?
I have an idea. Hop out of the car real quick. All right, Kai. Behold, the shed. There's a really cool vehicle in here that we can use to break the window. Are you ready?
Ooh, I'm ready. Let's see what it is.
It's my dad's sitting mower. Take a look.
Whoa, this thing is gigantic. We'll definitely break the window this way.
All right, are you ready to charge out?
I'm so ready.
Let's go. Woohoo. Oh my gosh. And look, we're destroying the lawn. This is perfect.
We're gonna make the lawn super bald.
Just like my dad's head. Oh yeah, look at us go. This is the best day ever. My dad's gonna be so mad when he sees this.
Whoa, this is gonna be insane.
Oh my gosh. All right, let's go ahead and break the sliding door. We have no time to waste here.
Let's do it. I wanna see us go inside.
All right, Kai, let's do this. Let's charge. Charge it in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, come on. Let's destroy the window. Let's go. We did it, Kai.
Whoa, we made it in. Let's go destroy everything.
Yeah, charge. Woohoo. Look at everything get destroyed. This is the best day ever.
We're the best babies of Bikini Bottom.
Let's go. Goodbye to all these ugly chairs. Let's keep destroying them. Go.
Oh my gosh, are we getting stuck? Oh my gosh, there's so much stuff everywhere.
Yeah, let's go destroy it. Woohoo. Goodbye to these ugly bar stools. This kitchen stands no chance against us with this car.
Your dad's gonna be so mad when he goes into the kitchen and finds everything destroyed.
And he kind of deserves it. He was such a mean dad to me earlier.
True, he did lock you up for the whole day.
All right, let's go ahead and hop out. I think we destroyed as much as we could in this kitchen. Ooh, let's see what else is in this kitchen though. I bet you there's something useful in here we could use. Let's see, there's nothing in these cabinets except for the substance called bleach. Ooh, a lollipop! Yeah, the best day ever! I'm gonna go ahead and eat it! Yeah, let's go! Look how fast I am! Whee!
You're so fast, Koda, but wait, look, I found a SpongeBob drink!
Ooh, what is this? A soda? Let's go ahead and drink it in 3, 2, 1! Oh yeah, look, I'm even faster! Yeah, let's go! Woohoo!
Whoa, it gives some super speed to us! Let's go! Your dad's never gonna catch us this way!
Yeah, alright, we're the best babies ever, and we're invincible now! But wait a second, why is there a countdown on the screen in the top left?
Oh no, I think we're gonna have a sugar crash!
Oh no, I feel so tired. What's going on here?
Oh no, we're feeling so sleepy from the sugar. Hopefully your dad doesn't find out.
Wake up, wake up, wake up. Come on. Wake up.
Baby Koda, do I hear something downstairs?
Kai, run to the bathroom quick. Let's see if we can flood the bathroom.
Let's go.
All right, here's the toilet, Kai. Are you ready to test it out?
I'm really ready to try it. Let's go.
3, 2, 1. Kai, I think the water's actually turned off. I didn't believe my dad.
Oh no, how do we do this then? We gotta turn the water back on.
Quickly follow me. I think we gotta go through here to find out where the water's being supplied. Hiya!
Whoa, this is a secret vent. This is so sus.
I think we should go this way. Let's go.
Where on earth are we?
Oh, this is just my bedroom closet. Wait a second. I don't want to be here.
This looks kind of weird. What is this place?
Kai, this is my bedroom. You've been in here before.
It smells a little stinky, honestly. I smell something. What did you just throw at me?
Say hello to my poopy diapers. 3, 2, 1. Hiya.
I can smell the poo everywhere. This is the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
Oh, yeah. You're gonna get one more. Hiya.
Koda, why do you have the nastiest poops ever? You're the nastiest baby.
Hey, it's not like yours is any better, okay? Hiya.
I'm gonna steal your bed then, and I'm gonna take a little poop on here.
Hey, that's my bed. Don't you dare. Get off of here.
Haha, I'm just kidding. That was a prank.
Ugh, you're the worst, Kai. Just kidding. You're my best friend.
And I guess you're my best friend too, Koda.
You guess? Alright, anyways, let's stop getting so carried away. We gotta get out of this room.
And how are we supposed to do that? Your dad's gonna be seeing everything.
How is he gonna see everything? Oh no, there's a camera in the corner over there.
Quick, take a block and destroy it.
Here we go. Hiya.
Nice. And you got it. Let's go.
Okay, let's see. Can we throw this at the door? All right, ready, Kai?
I'm ready to see it.
3, 2, 1. Hiya. We opened the door. Let's go before it shuts.
Oh my gosh, we don't have much time. We need to run.
Run. Oh, let's use the secret passage over here. Let's get to the attic.
Oh my gosh, I love the attic. This is going to be the best escape.
Hiya. All right, go quickly before my dad catches us. Go.
Whoa, and we're back in the attic. Your dad's never going to get us up here.
Oh, this is perfect. All right, let's see. What could possibly be here that's useful? Hey, Kai, take a look at how strong I am. I'm chucking this TV like it's nothing.
What on earth are you doing?
Oh, look, there's a little projector over here. What could possibly be here?
I'm just going to throw this random thing at you, Koda. How about that?
Hey, knock it off. You know what? Ah, why did I smell so stinky? Ew, what'd you do to me, Kai? Help!
I threw my old poop at you.
Ow, and what is this red thing? Why does it hurt my eyes so much?
I'm using a baby laser on you. Hiya!
Stop it, that's meant for the cat.
Speaking of cat, there's a random cat sleeping around here. What on earth is it doing?
I think my dad stole him a long time ago. I don't know why he's here.
Interesting, I think the cat's just sleeping.
Oh, Mr. Taco, wake up.
Hey, Shuddies, get off of me!
Whoa, Mr. Taco, let's take a ride on him!
Ow, you guys are so fat! Get off of me!
We're not fat, we're just little babies!
What do you little brats want?
Mr. Taco, we need to find a way to turn on the water for the house. Do you know how to do that?
Of course I do, Shuddies. Follow me. Let's go down the stairs.
Whoa, wait, where are we going? Ah! What are you doing, Mr. Taco? Whoa!
I take you to the water source. Let's go!
Whoa, what is going on?
Hey, just kidding. I'm gonna kick you out of the house. Goodbye!
Oh my gosh, and we're back outside again.
Wait, but there's water over here. But this is not the right water source that we need.
Yeah, that does not look like it's gonna bring us to Bikini Bottom.
Let's see. How on earth do we get the water to start working? Wait, my dad says there's a bedroom downstairs that we can't access.
Oh my gosh, that means he's hiding something down there. We need to go now.
Go.
And do you mean that room over there?
Yeah, it's the
that room. Hey, Kai, get rid of that laser before you hurt someone again.
Okay, I'll get rid of it. Or not. I'll keep it secretly.
I heard you, Kai. The walls aren't that thick. Ow, stop it. Throw that toy away.
Okay, fine. I'll throw it.
Finally. Ugh. Ooh. Wait a second. Does this machine make me even buffer?
What on earth is that machine? Is that gonna take us to Bikini Bottom?
Whoa, wait. Look at me, Kai. I'm so buff.
Whoa, do a dance while you're buff. That'll be hilarious.
Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Yeah, let's go. I'm the best dancer with the buffest arms ever.
And let's see. Oh my gosh, it's time for me to become buff.
Hi-ya.
Hey, don't do that to me. I'm gonna be more buff than you. Look at my arms. Ha ha ha.
Oh no, you're not. Hi-ya.
That does no damage to me because I can lift these weights easily.
Oh yeah, let me just joust you real quick in this pool cue.
Hey, don't do that. That's so mean.
Hi-ya. Come on, Kai. Let me poke you once.
And let me use this on you. You thought you were the only one? Hi-ya.
Hi-ya. Ha-ha. I got you first.
Hey.
And let me just throw this. Hi. Ow.
And I got you this time.
Hey, well, I'm the number one SpongeBob fan over here, okay?
And I'm the number one Patrick fan now. Ha-ha.
Oh, you're so annoying with that little pool cue. Hi-ya. Let me just throw that at you. Ooh, wait, what is that over there?
What on earth is that thing? It looks so scary.
Wait, Kai, what if this is the reason why the water isn't working?
Wait, if we turn it on, I think we can finally flood the house.
All right, Kai, let's go ahead and turn it on in 3, 2, 1. Ooh, wait, I think we turned it on.
Okay, then now we need to get to the toilet quickly. We gotta flood your dad's toilet.
All right, let's go ahead and toss this real quick. Hi-ya. All right, hop in quick, Kai. We don't have much time.
We gotta do some Among Us venting.
Whoa, wait. I think we're back where we were earlier. Uh-oh. Kai, where'd you go?
Oh, no. I fell upstairs. I'm stuck in your room again.
Oh, boy. Wait. I'm back. Okay. Let's see. We gotta be quick about this. I don't know how we can get downstairs so quickly.
Oh, no. I think your dad's gonna hear us soon.
Babies, where are you?
Where is my dad? I can hear his voice, but I don't know where he is. I can't see him.
We just gotta ignore him and quickly flood the house.
Quick. Go into this room. Oh my goodness. Wait a second, Kai. I forgot we have my bulldog right over here.
Whoa, that dog looks super scary.
Hey, I'm not scary. I'm the friendliest dog ever, and I'm super hungry. Yum, yum, yum.
Doggy, did you just eat my dad's iPad and his internet?
Of course I did. It's so yummy.
Uh-oh. Your dad's gonna be not happy at all.
Oh my gosh, he just ate my dad's brand new gaming PC that he's been playing Minecraft with.
Oh gosh, let's go quickly.
Don't worry, sonnies. I'm gonna take you to where you guys need to go.
Oh my gosh, wait, is he gonna eat my dad's Nintendo Play Box? He just ate my dad's Nintendo Play Box. This is crazy.
Oh, what is going on?
He's pooping everywhere.
Ooh, a little bile is so yummy. Everything's so tasty.
Stop eating everything, dog. You're gonna poo everywhere.
Yum, yum, yum. Everything is so tasty. Thank you so much, boys.
Oh my gosh. Wait, where is this dog taking us? He's gonna destroy everything in this house.
Help us. We need to flood the toilet.
Oh, toilet, you say? The toilet's my favorite room. Let's go.
Oh, he knows where the toilet is. Maybe this dog is gonna be helpful after all.
What's in my way over here? Let's go for the back. Let's go. Whee!
Whoa, this dock is so fast all of a sudden.
Hang on tight, sonnies. We're gonna go through here. All right, let's go to the kitchen. Oh, wait, some tasty plants. Let's go ahead and eat them. Yum, 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 yum.
Ah, no, he's pooping again.
Oh, gosh, dog, you need to tell us where the toilet is.
It's right over here. Follow me.
All right, this is the bathroom. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Bulldog. Kai, okay, are you ready to go to Bikini Bottom?
I'm super ready. I'm super excited. Let's double flood the toilet.
3, 2, 1. Let's go. Woohoo. Yeah, this is going to be the best day ever. Whoa. Whoa. Where am I? And wait, why do I have the sudden urge to go? Wait, what? Huh?
Wait, I gotta go outside. This doesn't feel right. Whoa, where am I? It's Bikini Bottom. And take a look. I'm SpongeBob. Yeah, let's go.
But wait a second. Where's Kai? Kai, where are you? Wait, is that Kai over there?
Koda, where are you? Why is my voice getting deeper?
Is there something going on with my voice?
Wait, Kai, it's you. You're Patrick.
Why did I sound so deep all of a sudden? What's going on? Am I actually Patrick?
Yes, you're Patrick, and I'm SpongeBob.
SpongeBob, you look so spongy. You're all yellow.
Oh, man, I can't believe you actually made it to Bikini Bottom.
And ew, that's Squidward's house over there. He's the worst.
Well, it's okay. Squidward's not in this world, but let's explore. There's so much to do around here. Wait, let's go into your house.
Whoa, let's go into my house. Patrick has the best house, better than the pineapple.
Not even. You live under a rock.
And what's so bad about that? That's the best.
No, it's not. But take a look. Here's your TV. Oh, and take a look. Here's your little kitchen.
Oh, this is the best. I'm starting to feel like Patrick.
Oh, yeah. And quickly, let's take a look at my house, too. Let's go.
Whoa, this place is amazing. I love Bikini Bottom. It's way better than your dad's house.
So much better. And look, I have my very own house. Let's hop in.
Whoa, this is the pineapple under the sea.
Take a look. Here's my little couch over here. And if we go upstairs.
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants. And now that's me.
Whoa, this is so cool.
Here's my little bathroom over here. And if we keep going, here's my little office study area.
Let's be real. You're not doing any studying as SpongeBob.
Never.
Oh my gosh, you're starting to sound exactly like SpongeBob.
Oh my goodness, this can't be good. Why do I sound exactly like him? And take a look. Here's my bedroom.
Wow, this looks insane.
Here's my closet with my little suits. This is perfect. Oh my gosh, this is exactly what SpongeBob's house looks like.
SpongeBob?
Wait, Kai, why are you sounding more like Patrick?
Whoa, what just came out of my voice? I'm so confused. I'm starting to become Patrick.
Oh, SpongeBob. Oh, Squidward's on his way. You must leave.
Wait, Kai, what are you saying?
I don't know. Is Patrick trying to tell me something?
SpongeBob, you gotta get out of here.
Wait, Kai, does that mean your internet's gonna shut off anytime?
Uh-oh, I think we both know who this is.
Where are you?
Oh my gosh, wait, why is my dad here? He should be at Bikini Bottom.
I found the two of you at Bikini Bottom. I'm gonna steal Squidward's body to attack you.
Wait, Kai, this can't be good. You should get out of here while you still can.
Oh no, I'm gonna use Patrick's swimming ability and swim away.
Goodbye, Kai, I'll see you later.
Bye, Koda. Bye, SpongeBob.
Oh man, this can't be any good. That's it. I need to prepare for my dad. Otherwise, I'm gonna be toast. All right, let's go ahead and cure ourselves with the best armor ever. We're gonna get all the netherite armor. And of course, we gotta get a brand new netherite sword. All right, now I feel ready. Let's go ahead and attack my dad whenever he comes through. All right, Dad, where are you? Show yourself. I'm not afraid to face you because I'm the magnificent SpongeBob.
We'll see about that. I stole Kai's account and I'm logged in as a super cool character.
Wait, you're just Squidward. You're so dorky with your big nose.
Big nose? How dare you? Squidward's the best character because he defeats SpongeBob.
What are you gonna do? Serenade me with a clarinet song? Hiya!
The clarinet's the best instrument and you're gonna be destroyed by it.
Oh no, I'm not. Take a look at me. I'm decked out in my netherite armor and I have a netherite sword. You don't stand a chance against me.
Only a noob lives in the pineapple under the sea. The Squidward house is way better.
Oh yeah? Well, why do I just cut you with a sword? Hiya!
Oh, how dare you? I'm a squid. You can never do that to a squid.
Yes I can. I just did. Ready?
I'm gonna run home!
Alright, let's go ahead and chase after him. Oh, Dad, come back. I have a good surprise for you.
SpongeBob is the worst and Squidward's the best.
Only losers think like that. Come back here, Squidward.
You'll never catch me because I'm way faster than you.
Ugh, why is he so fast? It's because he has 8 tentacles. I forgot. Come back over here.
I'm going to run into your house. Oh, wait. Where do I go next? I'm stuck.
Oh, Dad, look behind you.
It's the noob SpongeBob.
Yep.
All right, let's go. Hiya.
Oh gosh. Ah.
Any final words, Squidward? Or should I say, Dad?
You're the worst baby ever. That's my final word.
Goodbye. Hiya. And oh my goodness, I have the kitty bottom all to myself. Yeah, let's go. Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed watching, be sure to click on the video that's on the screen and subscribe. Thank you. Bye. Yeah, it's nighttime. It's time for a sleepover. And tonight's extra spooky.
I don't think you're getting any sleepovers here, baby. You're gonna be stuck here alone.
What are you talking about? I've had a good little boy recently.
You've been a bad one because I'm gonna feed you this expired milk.
No, it was so gross. Give me that fruit. Otherwise, I'm gonna die. Oh, okay, that was a close one. How dare you feed me expired milk, Dad?
Just too funny. I love doing that. But anyways, I'm going on a trip, so you better not invite anyone while I'm out of the house. You better stay in your little baby crib.
Ugh, okay, fine. Have a nice trip, I guess.
That's what I thought. Goodbye, baby. You better not be naughty when I get back, or else some creepy monsters are gonna haunt you.
Monsters? There's no such thing as monsters. Anyways, it's time for an extra fun slumber party with baby Kai. It's time to celebrate with a dance. Oh yeah, Let's dance. Woohoo! All right, it's time to get baby Kai for this epic sleepover. Let's go! Oh, baby Kai, where are you? Something strange about that bush over there. Why is it shaking so much? Is there a monster behind there? Oh gosh, I better get this rock. All right, 3, 2, 1, hiya!
Ooh!
Don't scare me like that, baby Kai. That wasn't very nice.
I just wanted to pretend to be an evil monster to scare you.
Okay, that was a pretty good prank. All right, baby Kai, my dad is gone on a trip. It's time for an epic sleepover.
Whoa, and it's so dark outside. Look at the moon over there.
Whoa, it's so big, and it's a full moon. Extra spooky.
Let's get inside quickly. It's really dark. I'm kind of scared.
All right, you scaredy cat. Let's get back inside the house.
Whoa, and your dad's really gone?
Yeah, he's really gone. Dad, you're the worst, and I hate your expired milk.
Wow, we're gonna be home alone. This is gonna be so fun. Let's go.
Kai, did you just hear a knocking noise?
I did, but there's no one that should be here.
Let's check the front door again. I don't think anyone should be knocking right now. This is really strange. Hello, is anyone there? What was that noise, Kai? It was really weird.
Oh, that sounded really creepy. I don't really know what that is.
Yeah, let's get back inside.
I heard from the neighbors that when you hear that noise, it means there's a siren head outside.
A siren head? What on earth is that?
Oh, trust me, you don't want to know. It's one of the scariest monsters in the world.
Oh boy, okay. I think we should be safe for now. Anyways, Kai, are you ready for some epic cookies in the kitchen?
Yeah, let's go quickly. We don't want that siren head stealing any of them.
Oh, don't worry. This house is extra reinforced. Kai, do you see that up ahead?
What is that? Is that one of Siren Head's minions?
I have no idea, but it's looking extra scary. Oh my goodness, wait, what is in this cupboard right over here? Maybe it'll protect us.
Oh my gosh, use it. Maybe it'll run away, and maybe it's scared of it.
Oh yeah, all right, here's my extra special vacuum. Take this. Kai, it didn't seem to work.
Oh gosh, what do we do?
I have an idea, Kai. Let me grab my baseball bat real quick.
Oh gosh, be careful. Maybe Siren Head's over there.
I don't think so. This house is extra reinforced. There's no way he's gonna get inside.
If we don't beat this Siren Head minion, he's gonna tell Siren Head we're here.
Oh, don't worry, he won't. Hey, Siren Head, stop scaring us right now. I got this baseball bat and I'm not afraid to use it against you. Get away from my house.
Oh gosh, I hope that worked.
Oh look, Kai, he's running away. He easily got scared of my baseball bat. See, I told you it would work.
Haha, he's a stupid minion. But wait, what if he's telling Siren Head that we're here? We need to run away quickly.
Oh, don't worry about it, Kai. Anyways, are you ready?
Ready for what? You need to be careful, Koda. It's super dark outside.
It's time for kitchen destruction. Hiya, let's go.
I guess we always have time for this. Let's go. I'm gonna get some super speed.
Oh my goodness, you're running so fast, baby Kai.
I'm ready to destroy everything. Let's go.
Go, 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 go. We have the whole night to ourselves. This is great.
Your dad's gonna be so angry when he sees all of his stuff destroyed.
Oh, yes, he is. All right, let's go to the fridge. It's time to destroy all his rotten eggs.
Ew, all the food inside here is so stinky. Your dad's so disgusting.
I know, right? All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Hi-ya. I destroyed all his eggs.
Ha-ha-ha. They're all broken. That's hilarious.
And it's time for me to hit the cheeseburgers up top here. Hi-ya. Hi-ya.
Siren Head's gonna be scared of us now since we're the most naughty babies ever.
Oh, yes, we are. Kai, did you just hear that?
Oh gosh, I think it came from the backyard. Run, we need to get to a different room quickly.
Oh my gosh, wait, we should head into the garage. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go. They're never gonna find us there. Siren Head, you better not come over here.
Oh boy, I'm really scared, Kai. This isn't looking good.
Whoa, and it's the garage. Your dad left his car here.
I know, right? Perfect for us, because we get to bang it with this baseball bat. Hi-ya!
Let's cause some destruction so your dad can be mad.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and drop this bat, and we're gonna go ahead and do something really evil to his car.
Time to throw some paint at it.
Yeah, let's go. Hi-ya. Ow. I slipped on the paint that you just threw.
I slipped on the paint you threw.
All right, you know what? Whoa, you're sliding around like crazy. Let's keep throwing paint.
Your dad's gonna be so mad when he sees we've used all his colorful paint.
I know, right? Oh, yeah. Hey, Kai, take a look. I have the poop paint. Hi-ya.
Hey, don't throw it at me. Ah.
You got so scared of the paint. All right, you know what time it is. It's time to set the car on fire.
Yeah, I'm feeling a little cold from the rain. We need to see something burn.
All right, let's go ahead and give it a lot of gas right underneath. And then we're going to go ahead and spread it around. Make sure we have a nice long line so that we don't get ourselves burned. All right, and then this siphon's empty. So we're going to go ahead and throw a flame at it. All right, baby Kai, are you ready? We're going to go ahead and toast this car.
Let's go.
3, 2, 1. Hi-ya. Oh my goodness. It's getting extra toasty in here, but we can do better. Hi-ya! Uh-oh. Wait, why did it explode?
I'll add some finishing touches. Hi-ya!
Whoa, Kai, you did it! Congratulations! We have a bonfire now!
Whoa, it's so warm. But wait, what if the Siren Head smells the fire?
Eh, he's not gonna come, especially since he's afraid of fire. That's what I heard in the legends.
Oh, I don't know about that. I remember fire is super loud.
What do you mean loud? There's no such thing as fire being loud. Anyways, let's sit by the campfire.
Whoa, it is so warm. My face is getting all red. Look, aha!
Ah, be careful, Kai. You're gonna get hurt.
Oh, I made it out safely.
Ugh, Kai, you gotta be more careful. This is an open flame.
That's true, that's true.
Kai, did you just hear the Siren Head noise again?
Oh, I think I did. It's coming from over here.
Oh, this isn't good. This isn't good. Oh my gosh, do you see him? He's right over there.
Oh my gosh, that's Siren Head's minion. He's gonna tell us we're here. Let's run quickly.
Oh my gosh, quick, go through this air duct right over here. Hi-ya! Go, 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 go.
Oh, I don't want to be captured by Siren Head. Run.
Run, run, run. This isn't good, Kai. The Siren Head knows where we are now because of his minion.
I hate evil monsters. We need to run upstairs to run from them. Ah.
Oh my gosh, run. Quickly, Kai, get into my bedroom. It's extra safe in here. The Siren Head definitely can't come in here.
Oh gosh, I hope so. I'm really scared. I'm about to pee in my diaper.
Oh yeah, well Kai, we have some ammo that we can use against the Siren Head. Let's use my diarrhea diapers against him.
Ew, why are you rolling around in your diarrhea? That's nasty.
Hey, well you know what? You get to deserve this. Hi-ya!
Hey, that missed, but I'm gonna throw one at you.
Ah, ew, gross. All right, you know what? Revenge. It's time for me to throw this one at you.
Hey, 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 you're never gonna hit me. I'm way too good for you.
No, you're not. Come back here. Oh, BB Kai, stop running. Hi-ya!
Aha, you hit me. Aha, that's disgusting. I can see your poo everywhere.
Wait, Kai, I just realized.
What? What happened?
We wasted all of our ammunition.
Oh my gosh, this is all your fault because you started throwing it. Ah, I'm sliding all over your poo.
Hehe, kind of what you deserved.
Oh gosh, now we have no defenses.
It's okay, we can use my building blocks right over here.
Ew, building blocks? I don't think Siren Head's gonna be scared of a stupid block.
Oh, don't worry. This will be extra effective against him.
Hi-ya.
Oh my goodness, Kai, stop wasting our ammo. We don't have that many building blocks.
It's okay. We have plenty. Look over here.
And great. Now you're letting all the rain into my room. How dare you, Kai?
Oh gosh, do you think the Siren Head could hear us from here?
I think the Siren Head's gonna be able to get in with this broken window.
I think we need to move rooms then.
Oh, don't worry. We'll be fine. I think we should be okay.
Kai, did you just hear that?
Oh, I think I did. It better not be his stupid minion again.
Kai, look behind you. Why is the closet door moving?
The closet door is not moving for me. I don't see anything.
Should we check it? I think we should.
I think you can check it. I'm a little too scared.
Ugh, Kai, you're such a wimp. Wait, Kai, the minion's inside. Quickly throw your building block at it. Charge!
Throw it. You're done, minion. You're never gonna take us to Siren Head.
Hiya! Kai, that did absolutely nothing. Run!
Let's run outside. He's gonna chase us.
Quickly. We gotta go inside the vent right over here. Push it.
Oh gosh, is he gonna see us?
Oh no, we better go quick. Otherwise, we're screwed.
Whoa, where did we just go?
We went into the basement, but it's a little smoky. I wonder why.
Oh gosh, maybe it's because Siren Head's in our house now.
Or maybe it's because of the giant bonfire we lit up in the garage.
Oh gosh, it might be our fault that we set the car on fire. Now they know where we are.
I think we should be okay. But ooh, look, Kai. There's a little ball blaster in here.
Ooh, maybe that'll be good against Siren Head or his minions.
Let's try this on you. Hiya!
Why are you hitting me? That does so much damage.
I was just testing the ammunition. Stop being such a party pooper.
Ooh, I found a weapon. Let's use it on you.
What on earth was that?
Oh, wait. Whoops. Let me pick it up again and use it on you.
Ah, my eyes. Oh my gosh. And I smell like poop. Stop it!
It's a poop laser! Ha ha ha! The strongest weapon ever!
Ew, stop it! It hurts my eyes!
Whoops, maybe I used too much of it on you!
Ha ha ha! Kai, you made me all poopy! How dare you? Take this!
Don't hit me with that! Don't hit me!
Okay. We better find a way out of here. I don't think we can stay up here much longer.
But how are we gonna get out? Who's gonna take us out?
Did somebody say, get you out?
Who said that? Huh? Is that the Siren Minion?
No, you dum-dums. It's me, Mr. Taco, the cat.
The cat? Where's the cat?
Right behind you, Kai. It's sleeping.
Whoa, there's a cat in here.
All right, you guys. If you want to survive, you guys better hop on my back.
Oh, boy, Kai. I don't know if this is going to work. What do you think we should do?
I think we should get on the cat. We have no other option before the Siren Head comes.
Quickly, get on then. Let's get out of here.
All right, sonnies. Hold on tight. It's going to be a bumpy ride.
Whoa. Oh, boy, cat. You better watch out. He's in my room right now.
Oh, don't worry, sonnies. We're gonna go to an extra secure location called the basement.
Oh, boy. Kat, I hope you're right. Otherwise, this is gonna be a very scary night.
Oh, gosh. Where is this place?
Oh, I think this is my dad's man cave. Thank you for getting us here, Mr. Taco.
No worries, but first, I'm gonna eat everything.
Mr. Taco, don't eat everything. You're gonna get really sick.
Ooh, yummy. Pool balls.
What is the cat doing?
He's eating all my dad's stuff. Stop it, Mr. Taco. You're being a very bad cat.
Nonsense! I'm doing everything correctly. Yum, 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 yum.
Oh boy, Kai, better hop off quick. 3, 2, 1. Oh, that was such a close one, Kai. Let's never ride on the cat again.
Oh gosh, that cat was so creepy.
Oh my gosh, Kai, take a look. It's a muscle machine.
And look at the poster behind it. It says, no goo goo, no gaga.
Oh my gosh, Kai, take a look at me. I'm so buff. The Siren Head's gonna stand no chance against me.
You almost look as buff as the guy in the poster.
I do, you're right. Oh my gosh, Kai, quickly get yourself some muscles before Siren Head comes.
Oh gosh, how do I do this? I've never used this machine before in my life.
You better use it quick, otherwise Siren Head's gonna get you.
Hiya! Hiya! Whoa, I think I'm buff. Look at me, my arms are so strong.
Yeah, let's go, BB Kai. We're so strong.
I can curl these muscles easily. Look at this.
Oh my goodness, you're the most strongest baby in the world, along with me.
The Siren Head's not gonna stand a chance against us, nor his other evil monster minions.
Yeah, that Siren Head's such a weakling. Kai, did you just hear that?
Oh, I think I did. What was that?
I think it was the minion again. Should we check the cellar doors?
Yeah, let's be careful. Bring a weapon just in case.
Oh boy, I'm so scared.
You guys are so dead. The Siren Head's gonna get you.
Not if we can defend ourselves first. Oh my gosh, Kai, do you see that up ahead?
Oh my gosh, I think it's coming. Aha, let me point the laser at it. Stop.
Yeah, good job, Kai. Take it down with your laser. I'll use my ball blaster. Hiya.
Oh gosh, this evil tree monster is gonna tell Siren Head we're here. We need to run immediately.
Quickly. All right, we're gonna escape in 3, 2, 1. Hiya. Run.
Let's go.
Quickly use the vent right over here. We don't have much time. Oh my gosh, quickly, get in the vent. We gotta get out of here. Hiya.
Ah, that's so scary.
All right, Kai, get over to the fan over here. We gotta go. Whoa.
Oh, whoa. Now we're inside the vents. Let's go.
Here we go. Wee. Whew, that was a close one. We're back in the bedroom again.
Oh, gosh. Where can we go next to hide from Siren Head?
Then, Kai, let's go into my dad's bedroom. I think it's really safe in there.
Oh, yeah. Your dad must have something there to protect us.
Oh, boy. But it looks extra destroyed, especially with the bonfire we just set.
It's okay. It'll provide some warmth. We can do a little fire party in here.
Yeah, let's go. Hoo-ah, hoo-ah.
I'm so warm from the rain.
Oh, baby Kai, look what I have. Ketchup.
Oh, I don't like ketchup. That looks disgusting.
Eat some ketchup. It's good for your health. Ow! I just slipped on the ketchup.
Aha! Ketchup's all over me. Help me.
Ugh, this ketchup's so expired. Hiya! Oopsies. I destroyed one of my dad's security cam.
Ooh, that's perfect. That means we can get on his bed without him knowing. Let's go.
Yeah, let's open up all his drawers and see if there's any food for us. Oh my gosh, there's a lemon soda. Yeah, let's go.
Drink it, drink it.
Oh my gosh, Kai, I destroyed his dresser.
Ah! That's perfect. Your dad's gonna be so shocked when he gets in here.
I just did the perfect prank, and he's gonna be so mad when he gets back home. All right, Kai, let's see how much destruction. Oh my goodness, you destroyed the bed.
I had a very fun time trampolining on it.
Let me join you. Whee! This is so fun.
Your dad's gonna be so mad when he has to clean this all up for us.
Well, he has to because he's my dad.
And we're babies, so we don't have to do anything.
Ew, oh my goodness, Kai, take a look. It's my dad's rotten hot dog.
Ew, I wouldn't eat that if I were you. It looks really nasty.
You're right. And oh my gosh, this is spoiled hamburgers. Ew.
Why does your dad always have expired food?
All right, let's see. Is there anything in this nice set that we can use? Oh, Kai, why are there a ton of peanuts in here?
I think you should eat some.
Yeah, let's just ignore this drawer. Let's see. There's nothing in that drawer and nothing in this drawer. But hey, look, there's some body spray over here. Take this.
Ah, it's making me choke. That body spray is disgusting. Oh, that was really fun. Look at me. I'm dancing.
Let me join you in the dance.
Whoa, my moves are so cool. Look at mine.
Mine are way better. Kai, did you just hear that?
Hear what? I was too busy dancing.
Oh, Kai, take a look behind you.
Ah, he's here again.
You babies don't know what's coming to you.
What are you talking about? Stay away from us.
You rotten little babies are gonna meet Siren Head very soon.
Oh gosh, don't tell Siren Head we're here. He's gonna destroy us.
It's just my quest. I must tell him where these two mean little babies are.
Oh gosh, Koda, I think we have to run quickly before he tells him.
And you know what? Take this deodorant. Hiya.
Oh gosh, gee, this really hurts.
Hiya. You're going down. Quickly, Kai, run.
We need to make it to your dad's office. That's the last room.
Go, 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 go. We don't have much time. Quickly, get inside.
Whoa, this room is so weird.
I know, right? My dad's gaming computer is all weird. Oh my goodness, the tablet. Quick, we gotta connect to the internet.
Ooh, let's turn the Wi-Fi on.
Let me plug in the Wi-Fi real quick. And quick, get to the iPad. We gotta transport out of here.
Let's go. Let's go inside one of the game worlds. Maybe he won't catch us in there.
You're right. Okay, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Oh, wait, what? We're in Minecraft?
We teleported into your dad's iPad and we're inside Minecraft now. Ew, you look like an ugly baby.
Ew, hey, stop hitting me. Oh my goodness, at least I'm better than you. You're peeing your pants. Nasty.
I'm not peeing my pants, where?
I see it right there. Hello.
I am peeing my pants. This is disgusting. Who gave me this Minecraft skin?
It's because someone's so scared of the siren. Head.
How dare you? I'm not scared.
Hey, stop hitting me. We're best friends.
Oh gosh, but I really hope Siren Head didn't follow us into Minecraft. There's no way he would know we're here, right?
It's impossible. It's not like the minion knows what Minecraft is.
Yeah, I don't think he'll know we're in Minecraft. I think we're safe for now.
Ooh, let's get to some high ground. I think we should see where we are. This is a little spooky and it's nighttime. Oh my gosh, Kai, this is worse than I thought.
Why is it starting to feel a little creepy?
We're stuck on an island. Kai, there's something near us. Do you hear that?
Oh gosh, there's no way they followed us into Minecraft, right?
I really hope not. Should we go back into the forest?
Oh gosh, I think so. Let's run.
Run! Quick, quick, quick! We gotta get out of here, otherwise we're so screwed.
Kai, wait a second, what is that behind us?
Aha! Oh my gosh, when did it get here? Let me run!
Run! Oh my gosh, it's so tall!
Help me, the siren head's in here!
Oh my gosh, look, he killed all the sheep over here!
Oh gosh, do you see it, Koda? It looks so scary!
It is super scary!
I don't know how it found us!
The minion must have told him where we were! This is really terrifying, look how tall he is!
Oh god, I think it sees us! We don't have any option but to fight it, Koda!
Oh boy, alright, let's charge it in 3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
Siren Head, you're going down. You're super weak.
Go, 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 Kai. Let's take him down. Charge.
We can do it. Siren Head's just a little noob monster.
Yeah, let's go. Hi-ya.
Hi-ya, hi-ya.
Oh my gosh, look at the Siren Head. He's so weak.
Ah!
Oh no, Kai. Oh no, this isn't good. I better take down Siren Head myself. Charge. Hi-ya. You're going down, Siren Head. Ah! Koda and Kai were slain by the Siren Head, and unfortunately they were unable to defeat him. Will anyone be able to defeat Siren Head at this point? We'll see in another video. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to click on the next one and subscribe. Ah, stay away from me, Dad! I didn't do anything wrong!
I'm coming for you, baby. You're so slow. You're the weakest baby ever!
Ah, let go of me! This is no fair! Let go of me!
Ow, ow, get back here. I'm gonna get you, baby.
Oh, yeah? Well, I have my secret potion. Take this!
A secret potion? There's no way.
Look at me go! I'm so fast! Whee!
Are you fast, though? Because I just got you again!
Ah, let go of me, let go of me, please! I didn't do anything wrong! Run, 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 run! Oh, okay, come on, come on, come on! We're almost up the stairs, let's go! You're never gonna catch up to me, Dad! I'm the fastest baby ever!
Why am I right next to you then?
Oh no, wait, I have a sugar crash! Help me! Ah! Oh my gosh, I'm so tired! I didn't realize that potion would have some after effects like this!
You're being held in your room! You're gonna be imprisoned in this crib for the rest of eternity!
Hey, that's no fair! You're the worst dad ever!
I don't care, let me dance on you!
Ugh, you're the worst dad ever! Get out of my room!
Bye, baby, have fun being locked in here!
Ugh, my dad's the worst! I need to become a superhero so I can be extra fast and be able to avoid him! But what superhero should I be? Comment down below which superhero you think I should be next! Alright, it's time to find my best friend, Baby Kai! Let's see where he is right now. Last I heard, Baby Kai was in the front of the house. How in the world am I gonna get out of here? Let's see. What if I just enter this little wardrobe right over here? I heard this has a secret teleportation device. Hopefully my dad doesn't know about this. Quick, quick, quick. We gotta get away from here. Whoa, wait a second. Why am I in this little cupboard? Help! Oh, wait. Whoa, we're in the garage. This is perfect. Okay, now I just gotta open the garage door and we'll be on our merry way. Here we go. All right, let's see where Baby Kai is. Oh, Baby Kai, where are you?
Koda, I'm at your front door.
I'm right over here, Baby Kai.
Ugh, you're so slow. I've been waiting for you for hours.
Hey, it wasn't my fault. I was locked in my bedroom.
Your dad locked you in your room? Why?
Well, you know my dad. He's just the absolute worst. Always trying to feed me expired milk. And today, I had some soda, so I was super fast. But my dad was too fast, and he was able to catch me.
I guess you were just too slow, Koda. You need to be way faster to beat your dad.
Yeah, but I don't know which superhero I should be in order to beat my dad.
What kind of superhero can you be? Someone that's really fast and that can sneak over your dad.
Wait a second. I think you're talking about Sonic, if I'm correct.
Ooh, Sonic, the hedgehog?
Yeah, that blue one that's super fast.
Whoa, I think that would be a super good superhero to be because your dad would never catch up to Sonic. Look at how fast I am.
You're not even that fast. You're as fast as I am.
Well, wait till I become Sonic and then I'll be faster than you.
Hey, I'm the one that needs to become Sonic. You could just be Tails.
Hey, but Tails isn't fast enough. Tails is slower.
I don't care. It's not your dad that's causing the issues here, Kai.
Fine. If you find the Sonic potion, then you can be Sonic. But if I find it, I'm gonna be Sonic.
So about that. It's not a potion. We need to get my dad's iPad.
Oh no, what happened?
So my dad put the potion coating into the iPad. So we need to go into the iPad to get the potion.
Oh gosh, your dad is so annoying. Let's get started quickly before he finds out.
Kai, the door's locked.
Oh gosh, it won't open. What are we gonna do?
Hey Kai, don't worry. There's the garage door I just opened.
Ooh, the garage. That sounds fun.
Quick, quick, quick. We gotta get inside. And take a look. It's my dad's car.
Whoa, it looks so brand new. I bet it was super expensive.
Yep, and hold on. Let me grab the keys. I think it's in the laundry room over here.
Let's drive it and we'll be super fast.
Ooh, yep. It's in this garbage can right over here. Let me just hop out. And here's the key. Let's go.
We gotta prove that we're super fast in order to get the sonic powers.
All right, let's open the door. Let me hop into the driver's seat.
Ooh, this is so fancy. I'm ready to become the best driver.
All right, Kai, are you ready to take this thing on a joyride?
I'm so ready.
All right, let's hit it off in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Whoa, I can't really see anything. What's going on? Ah!
Koda, you're the worst driver and you're going so slow. Ah!
Whoa, wait a second. We're upside down. This can't be good. Hello? Come on, car, flip yourself over.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. We need to go quick.
Ah! Oh my goodness. That was a close one. Let's go for another ride.
Oh gosh, Koda, you're just getting hit by every car.
Ow! Oh my gosh. Okay, we can't be driving this anymore. Let's get it back inside.
Your dad's gonna be so mad when he finds all the dents in this car.
Oh wait, look, we're destroying everything. Yeah, it's demolition time. Woohoo!
Oh good, oh good. That'll be a distraction for your dad. Maybe he won't notice.
Yeah, let's go. Look at all the paint on the ground. This is the best.
Babies, do I hear something downstairs?
Wait, Kai, did you hear my dad's voice?
Oh gosh, your dad did not seem too happy.
Quickly, Kai, we gotta destroy the evidence. All right, let's grab some gas. Quick, 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 Kai, we gotta pour it everywhere. Here we go. Oh boy, I hope my dad doesn't discover us. This is gonna be so bad.
Oh gosh, let me throw the candle in. Hi-ya!
Ah, ow, that really hurt, Kai. But wait, why isn't the evidence exploding? Wait, there's a nail gun over here. Quickly, we gotta use it.
We need something bigger and stronger.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh my goodness, there's so much paint everywhere. This hurts.
Oh gosh, Koda, I don't think you should be stepping in fire.
Ow, that really hurt. Okay, back up, back up. Otherwise, it's gonna be really explosive. Are you ready, Kai?
Demolition time. Let's do a dance.
All right, let's celebrate with a dance. Oh yeah, uh-huh. Enough fooling around. 3, 2, 1. Hi-ya!
Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness. My dad's gonna be so mad. Quickly, Kai, hop in through this vent over here.
Oh my gosh, his car is completely destroyed. I'm so scared of his reaction.
Run, run, run.
Oh, and we made it back to the house.
Oh, this is perfect. And Kai, look what I found.
What is that?
Oh, don't worry. Just watch me eat it in 3, 2, 1. Wah!
No, it's not the beans again. You're making me explode. I'm flying everywhere.
Best break ever. Oh my gosh. Kai, take a look at my dad's living room.
Koda, you put explosive diarrhea all across the floor.
Hey, Kai, take a look at what I have. A baseball bat. Hi-ya. And take this.
Whoa, the whole living room has been demolished. What is going on?
Oh yeah, and take this nightstand. Let's go.
Where's the iPad? Where's the iPad?
That's the wrong one. I think this tablet is for something else.
Ugh, that's the wrong iPad. I hate this.
Oh my gosh, let's take a look at this TV over here. Let's have it fall forward. Hi-ya!
Let's do some jumping on the TV.
Yeah, let's go, silly little TV. And Kai, take a look. It's the Xtendo Play Box.
Oh gosh. Gosh, didn't your dad spend like $7,000 on that thing?
He did, and I'm gonna throw it away. Say goodbye to the Xtendo box. Oh, wait, Kai, what if we put this in the fire?
That would be hilarious. Your dad would be so mad.
Quickly, quickly, let's head back. Ugh, my dad spent so much money on this. This is gonna be the best.
He's never gonna be able to play Minecraft again.
All right, Kai, are you ready to throw this in the fire?
Ooh, I'm so excited to see this.
Three, two,
blood! Hiya! Whoa, wait, Kai, look! It's burning so much!
It's completely gone! Oh my gosh, your dad's gonna be so mad. It wasn't me!
It wasn't me either! Quickly, Kai, run to the laundry room! Ah! Whoa, Kai, take a look at this laundry room. It's so big! And look what I have! I have a little hammer!
Don't use that on me! That looks really scary!
I'm Thor! Hiya!
Ah, you're never gonna get me! I'm way too fast, because I'm gonna be Sonic!
Oh, really? Then what's this?
Ah, you missed! I'm way too good!
What are you talking about, Kai? I have you in my grip!
Hey, that was so mean! I can't believe you used the baby grabber on me!
Oh, yeah? Well, I have another secret little weapon! And it's the perfect weapon for you, Kai!
Oh, gosh. What is that thing? Don't use it on me!
Say hello to the zappy gun! Hiya!
Aha! You're tasering me! I'm flying everywhere! Help!
Aw, man, this thing ran out of battery! So useless! Hiya!
Oh, gosh. That thing's making my foot numb. I can't run as fast anymore.
Oh, wait, Kai, I have an idea. Let's go get some food in the kitchen.
Ooh, that'll give us some energy to run faster.
Exactly. And take a look at the fridge. Look how much soda there is.
Whoa, there's so much food in here. I'm gonna get some soda too.
All right, it's time to go extra fast. Here we go. Whee, look at me go.
I'm coming too. Wait, this is so fun.
Hiya. Goodbye, soda can. Yeah, let's go. Let's open up all the cabinets over here, see if there's anything we can use. We're causing such a mess in the kitchen. Oh, no, my goodness. Kai, look, there's a cookie and a lollipop. It's time for me to eat both. Yum, 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 yum. Whee!
Oh my gosh, you're so fast. Wait, I can't catch up to you.
I'm the quickest baby ever. Yeah, let's go. Ooh, and there's a lollipop over here too. Whee!
Now we're faster than Sonic.
Yeah, we're the fastest babies ever. This is perfect.
I can't wait to turn into Sonic. This is gonna be so fun.
Whoa, look at me go. Oh my goodness, wait, Kai. I'm on a sugar crash right now. What's going on?
Oh gosh, you're looking really sick. I don't think babies can run that fast, unfortunately.
Ugh, I need to become Sonic quick. Otherwise, I'm never gonna be able to get back at my dad.
Ugh, but where's the iPad? I can't see it anywhere inside here.
Oh, no, Kai. What if it's in my dad's office?
Oh, please, no. I hate your dad's office. It's super scary.
Oh, Kai, why am I all stinky? Help me.
Oh, that's because you have diarrhea, and I don't want to be any part of that, so I'm running away.
Hey, you're the worst friend ever, Kai. That wasn't very nice of you.
Well, I don't want any of your stinky, nasty diarrhea on here.
You're the worst best friend ever. You know what? I'm going to climb this shelf by myself. Ooh, and look, there's a secret vent over here. I wonder what this will take me.
Ooh, Koda, I have a gift for you. Come here.
Not so fast. I'm going to disappear. Bye. Whoa.
Where on earth did you go?
He doesn't have any idea where I am. Let's just grab this real quick and head back to the kitchen. Hello, Kai. Look what I have. Hiya.
Ah, that hurt. I was giving you a gift. I can't believe you hit me with a baseball bat.
Ah-ha. Where are you? I need to do a home run. Hiya.
Never. I'm running away. You're never going to be able to find me.
I see you right here. Hiya.
Ah, you hit my diaper butt.
Here we go.
Oh my gosh. I just flew into the air.
Home run. Let's go. Hiya. Oh my goodness. And while I have this bat, it's time to destroy everything. Goodbye to this little table. The stool's right over here. You guys are going down.
Ooh, Koda, I think you should play with this thing. This thing looks really interesting.
This thing? Hi.
Hey, you're not supposed to hit it. You're supposed to plug it in.
I'm supposed to plug it in? All right, let's see if there's a plug nearby. Let's see. Ooh, there's one right over here. Perfect. Let's just go ahead and plug this in. Whoa, wait. Why does that look so dangerous?
I think it's supposed to do something fun. Let me get inside. Oh, wait. You're getting inside first.
Whoa, I'm going so fast. Whoa. Ew, what is that? Is that a baby smoothie?
You just made a smoothie. Ew, a Koda smoothie.
Wait, Kai, I can't move. What's going on? Ah, am I the smoothie?
I don't know what's going on. Koda, where are you?
I'm in the smoothie. Help! All right,
that, Kai. Let's never use that bludger again. That was really scary.
I can't believe it made a Koda smoothie. You're such a troll, Koda.
Ugh, it looks so gross. What is this?
I would not drink that thing if I were you. I would run away.
Yeah, let's run. Run! Oh, wait, Kai. I have an idea where it could be. It might be in the basement. Quickly, let's go.
Your dad better have his iPad here. I want to become Sonic quick. I'm getting impatient.
Me too, me too. Whoa, wait a second. Look at this gym over here. It's time for me to get extra buff. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Whoa, Kai, take a look. I'm so buff.
Let me do it. Let me do it. I heard that you have to be buff to be able to be Sonic, so I'm gonna do it too. Hi-ya!
Hurry up, hurry up. We don't got much time.
Whoa, look at my muscles. I'm super buff.
Whoa, look at us go. Oh my gosh, let's take a look at this bike machine. Let's see what this will help us do. Here we go. Yeah, look how fast I'm going. Whee! I'm the fastest baby ever.
You're still not as fast as Sonic. You need to put some more effort in.
Come on, come on. Here we go. Let's go. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so tired. Okay, I can't do this anymore.
Okay, well, according to my calculations, you were almost as fast as Sonic. Only 6,000 miles slower.
6,000 miles slower? That can't be good. Oh my goodness, I gotta become Sonic quick.
You're just too slow, Koda. You need to do some more exercising. No Minecraft.
Ew, wait. Is that my dad?
What is your dad doing? Why does he look so weird in that photo?
Hey, Kai, take a look. I'm gonna hit his butt with the dart. Hi-ya! Uh-oh.
That was pretty bad aim, Koda. I think you should do it again. I'm gonna do it better than you, though.
Let's see it.
Hi-ya!
You completely missed the painting, Kai. You're the worst.
Oh, gosh. This thing is harder than it looks.
Hi-ya! Aw, man. I hit the yoga mat instead of his butt.
Your dad's such a troll. One last hit. Ready? Go!
You missed again. You're the worst at this. Whoa, and wait, Kai, take a look at this thing. What is this?
I think that thing might help you get faster too, but you need to turn it on.
That thing's really happening. Whoa, wait, it's moving. I can't really keep up with this unless I jump.
If you want to be Sonic, then you're gonna have to go that fast.
Oh my gosh, this is making me so tired. Help!
That wasn't very Sonic of you. Let me do it myself. Let's go.
See, you're no better than I am. You can't say anything.
I'm on here longer than you can. Ha ha.
Oh yeah? Let's see what I can use against you. He's not gonna see a thing. Oh, baby Kai, take a look at what I have.
Aha, what is that?
Get back over here. Let me just stab you with the stick.
You're never gonna get me.
Oh yeah? Take a look. Take that.
Let me hide under the table.
That's not gonna help you. Take this.
Ooh, I found something tasty for you, Koda. Hey, yeah.
Ew, is that a bug? Ew. You know what? You get the bug back. Hi-ya.
Aha, don't throw it at me. That thing's disgusting.
Ew, that bug looks just like my dad. So gross.
I know, right? But where's the iPad? I looked everywhere and I could not find anything.
I don't know. Maybe it's upstairs, but my dad's in his office right now.
Oh gosh, what are we gonna do?
We might have to sneak around, but I have an idea. Let's go through these vents over here.
Ooh, maybe the vents will bring us upstairs. I'm excited to see this.
Quick, quick, quick. Let's go, Kai. We don't have much time. Here we go. Whoa.
And there's another vent. I'm going up.
Yeah, we made it. Oh, but wait, this is the wrong room. This is my bedroom.
Oh, gosh. Hopefully your dad doesn't know that we're in here.
I don't think so, because there's a big fire in the garage from what happened before.
That's true. Why does it seem like there's dirty diapers on the floor?
I don't know, because there might be. Hi-ya!
Diaper fight! I'm gonna hit you back. Get back here, Koda.
No, you're not. Take this. Hi-ya!
Aha! How'd you hit me?
I had the best aim ever. Ow, that really hurt.
Your diarrhea's the most stinky one. Ew!
See, I have the best diarrhea attacks ever.
You're disgusting, Koda. Let me run out of here.
Hey, come back over here.
Babies, why do I hear so much commotion? Do you want me to go out there?
Wait, Kai, we gotta run, we gotta run!
I'm coming for you, babies.
Oh my gosh, quickly, we gotta go! Into the attic we go!
Run!
Whoa! Oh my gosh, we made it into the attic! Oh hey, BB Kai, take a look at what I have! Take this!
Why is there a laser hitting me? I'm running away!
Ew, and why are you farting so much, Kai? I can see the green smoke coming out of your butt!
Ew, that's disgusting, I'm running away!
Oh look, there's a little cat sleeping in here!
Oh, Mr. Cat, you look so cute!
Hey, I'm not just a cute cat! I'm the most useful cat in the world!
What? You can talk? No cats can talk!
Well, you look a bit lazy. It doesn't look like you're doing anything.
Oh yeah? Well, hop on me! I'll show you around!
Mr. Cat, I think I know my house better than you do.
Yeah, Mr. Cat, I'd like a tour, but where would you even bring us?
I'll show you to the best vehicle ever. Follow me!
Alright, if you say so, Mr. Cat, let's go ahead and get on a ride! Whoa, where are you going, Mr. Cat?
Freedom!
Oh gosh, did the cat trick us or something?
Yep, we're going straight outside! Woohoo!
Whoa, where are you taking us, Mr. Cat? This is really dangerous. Whoa, why are you taking us to the backyard? This is the wrong place we need to be.
Oh my gosh, I think this cat is crazy.
I get all the freedom in the world. Woohoo!
Mr. Taco, what are you doing?
Ooh, wait a second. The best lawnmower ever. I'm gonna run you kids over with it.
Kai, we gotta run. Get off, run.
Ah, he's holding the lawnmower.
Ah, get away, Kai. We gotta go back. Oh my gosh, Kai, look, the car is still on fire. I think my dad's gonna smell the smoke soon.
Wait, then where are we gonna go? He's gonna find us.
We gotta go to his office quick.
Babies, did you burn my car? That's it. You guys are going into timeout for 10 years.
10 years? I can't do timeout for 10 years. I'm a good little boy.
Oh gosh, if your dad comes over here, I'm gonna tell him this was your idea, not mine.
All right, that's it. Then you're never becoming Sonic because I'm going to the office alone. Here we go.
Hey, get back here.
Okay. We gotta be quick about this. Plug in the router into the plug over here. And it's time to use the iPad. All without Baby Kai.
Hey, I'm coming here. I'm opening the door. You're never gonna make it first.
Hello, Kai. Take a look at what I have.
Hey, you got the iPad first. No fair.
It's okay, Kai. I'm just teasing you. We could both become Sonic at the same time.
Let's do it. Let's get inside the world before your dad gets here.
All right, Kai. Are you ready? We're gonna open up the iPad in 3, 2, 1. Ah! Ah! Whoa, wait, are we in Minecraft? And wait, Kai, am I blue?
You look blue to me. I think you're Sonic.
Yeah, let's go. So wait a minute. Do I have extra fast speed? Let's test it out in 3, 2, 1. Whoa, I'm so fast. This is incredible. Whoa.
Lucky, we both are Sonic. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm the fastest hedgehog in the world. Let's go.
Look, Koda, it's the rings. We have our Sonic rings too.
Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna collect all of them. Yeah, let's go. We're gonna be so rich. This is the best day ever. Ooh, wait a second, Kai. What else do we have as Sonic? Let's take a look at our inventory.
We have so many Sonic items. I'm so excited.
Whoa, wait a second. Is that ice cream? Let's eat this. No. That's so good. And wait a second. Let's see, what else do we have?
Look, we have a Sonic car. Whoa.
Whoa, that is super cool. Whoa, wait, Kai, look at my sick ride. Here we go. Whee!
Whoa, there's so many Sonic cars. How do I ride one?
Just hop in and take control of the driver's seat. This is way faster than my dad's car from earlier. Yeah, let's go.
Whoa, this thing looks insane.
Yeah, let's go. We're the fastest babies on Earth with this car. Woohoo!
I don't think your dad's ever gonna catch up to us at this point.
Oh my gosh, Kai. And let's check out the weapons in this game. Oh my gosh. And Kai, take a look at this weapon right over here. It's a Pico Pico hammer.
Whoa, that's the strongest hammer ever. Let's take a test and see if you can beat zombies with it.
Yeah, let's go. Hiya, hiya, hiya. You guys are going down. The worst zombies in the world. Take this and this. Yeah, let's go. I'm the fastest and the strongest.
Koda, you're going so fast. They can't even see you.
because I'm going at the speed of sound. Let's go. Yeah. Last one. Yeah, let's go. I defeated all the zombies.
Let's go.
Babies, what are you doing in my iPad?
Oh no, Kai. I think you gotta head out of here quick. Otherwise, my dad's gonna catch you.
Oh gosh. He knows I'm in the iPad. Let me log out quickly. Bye, Koda.
Bye, Kai. I'll see you very soon. All right, where's my dad? Oh, I need to take him down for being the worst dad in the world.
Baby, I just logged into Minecraft and guess who I'm playing?
Oh man, he's playing Eggman, the worst villain in the world.
I saw that you're playing as Sonic and naturally I had to play your best enemy.
Oh my gosh, Dad, you look even more uglier bald.
Well, let's see if you think it after this. I'm summoning my zombie minion.
Oh yeah, watch my super speed. Here we go. Hiya, take that, zombies. You guys are going down with my Pico Pico hammer. Let's go.
Oh gosh, where did he get the Pico Pico?
Take this and this. You guys are the weakest zombies ever. Booyah, take a look at that. I defeated all your zombies, Dad.
Oh gosh, this isn't looking good.
Why don't you come down here so we can have a fair fight? Whoa, wait, what on earth is that?
I'm getting ready to fight you, Sonic. You're gonna lose.
Hey, you're the worst dad ever. Don't explode that titanium TNT near me.
Let's see if you can beat me.
Alright, you know what? That's it. It's time to charge in. Charge! Hiya! Take this, Dad. You're going down. Yeah, let's go. We did it. I'm the best superhero in the world, and that makes me the best baby ever. And that's the end of the video. If you enjoyed watching, be sure to subscribe and click on the next video that's on the screen. Thank you. Bye. Oh, yeah. I got my new guitar. I'm going to be the world's best rock star. Here we go. Batman. Yeah, I'm the best rock star in the world.
I heard my little baby rock star wants some expired milk. You want to eat some?
Ew, no. Stay away from me.
This milk was made from your dad himself, so make sure you take a little drink.
Ew, no. Stop. I was a good little boy. I feel so gross and sick. Help. Give me some food, please. Oh, gosh. Let me eat this orange. No. Oh, that was a close one. You almost killed me, Dad.
No, I didn't. That expired milk tastes the best.
Ugh, you're the worst dad ever. What did you want to tell me anyways?
Well, anyways, baby, I'm about to be going on a long trip, so have fun being home alone.
Home alone? Yeah, this is gonna be the best day ever. Oh yeah, time for a dance-off. Woohoo! Best day ever!
Best day ever? Hey, your dad's supposed to be the best and you're supposed to love that.
Hey, let go of me. I've been a good little boy recently. Get your hands off of me.
Ah, baby, you're being naughty again. You better appreciate your dad being here because once I'm gone, there's gonna be some spooky stuff happening.
Huh? What? Spooky stuff? What are you talking about?
Well, just make sure no one's watching you.
Watching me? That makes no sense. Who would want to watch me? Anyways, time to celebrate with a dance. Now that my dad's gone for the weekend. Dance, dance, dance. Yeah. And I know how to have the perfect day today. I need to find my best friend, BB Kai. Let's see where he is outside. Where's my best friend, BB Kai? I bet you he's over at the slip and slide over here. Oh, BB Kai, where are you? Huh, he doesn't seem to be here. Where could he possibly be?
Yeah.
Ah, what on earth was that? Oh, it's you, BB Kai. That wasn't very nice of you.
Me? It's not me. I'm hiding. You can't see me.
Kai, I literally see you right here with the birthday party hat.
Ah, wait, my birthday party hat. Give me away. Hello, Koda. That rock wasn't me.
Yeah, it was. I literally saw your baby arm throw it.
Oh, okay, fine. I'll admit it was me. You got me good, but at least that prank was funny, right?
I guess it was kind of funny. But wait, Kai, I have the best news ever.
And what news would that be?
Guess who's going on a super long vacation?
You?
No, silly, my dad. So we have the house all to ourselves.
Oh, wait, that does sound fun. Let's try and get inside.
Yep, come on, follow me inside.
Let's go. We can be in your house home alone.
Welcome to my house, Kai. Although my dad did say something weird earlier. I just forgot what it was. He said something about making sure we don't get washed by something. I don't know what he meant by that. But anyways, let's have some fun destroying the house. Woohoo!
Nothing would wash us anyways. I'm sure of it. Let's go.
Time to destroy this coffee table. And let's say goodbye to this Extendo play box. Hiya! And goodbye to this TV right over here. Hiya!
Ooh, and I found a yellow crayon. Let's draw all over it.
Whoa, Kai, what are you doing? That crayon looks like pee.
Well, look at what I'm writing down. Guess what word it is?
I can't really see a word. What are you trying to write down?
Do you see it now?
It just looks like a bunch of straight lines. It looks like the wall is peeing.
Well, I just wrote the word pee. Could you read it?
No, not really. It looks super funny, though. The wall's peeing on the floor.
Okay, you take this orange crayon and you write a word. Let's see if I can guess it.
All right, let's see over here. I'm gonna go ahead and write a very special word to me. Are you ready?
Let's go. Let's draw all over your dad's walls. This is gonna be hilarious.
Okay, so there's that letter, and let's draw this letter, and then we're gonna draw this letter, and this letter. Oh, this one looks kind of funky though. Let's go ahead and fix it, and ta-da! Ignore the little squirrely parts at the beginning. What does it say?
I think it says poopy head.
Hey, that's my name, Koda. Hey-ya!
I called you poopy head. Ha-ha-ha, I'm running away.
Get back over here, baby Kai. I'm gonna hit you with this baseball bat.
Oh, don't you dare, don't you dare. I'm way faster than you.
I'm gonna see you on the other side. Hello.
Don't get me, don't get me.
Get back over here, baby Kai. I'm gonna get my revenge on you.
I'm making my way into the kitchen and you'll never find me.
Kai, I see you right over there. Get back over here.
Haha, now I'm up here. Are you gonna get me now?
Get over here. Oh my goodness, Kai, you're destroying all the stools.
Your dad's gonna have to pay a lot of money. Ooh, and what's this? Why does it look like something's gonna turn on if I stand on here?
Hey, get out of here. Hey-ya.
Aha, you hit my diaper butt. How dare you?
Be careful, Kai. That will set you on fire with your diaper butt.
Oh, okay. At least you were looking out for me. But here, you can have a raw chicken to eat.
Ew, disgusting. Oh my goodness. And Kai, look at all these eggs. It's time to destroy all of them with a home run. Hiya.
Koda, why do I feel a weird presence in this house? Something feels wrong.
Oh yeah, I think I feel it too. Something's really weird right now. I think it's coming from the laundry room.
Maybe. Maybe it's just your poopy diapers doing something to me.
How dare you?
Ah, don't hit me.
Oh no. Wait, Kai, are you okay?
I'm in this weird red room. Come follow me.
Kai, this is just a laundry room. Oh, hey, look. It's a camera up there.
Ooh, a camera. Is that the thing that's supposed to be watching us?
Maybe, yeah. I mean, it is a camera, but this one doesn't seem to be too evil.
Yeah, I don't think this one's haunted. Hopefully we don't find any that are haunted later.
Anyways, Kai, guess how I can destroy this camera with the baseball bat. Hi-ya!
Oh, whoa, you destroyed it. Wait, that's a perfect thing to do. If we're scared of a haunted camera, we can destroy them all.
Yeah, we're gonna be the perfect team for this.
Just like how I'm gonna destroy this.
Let go of me. Ow, ow, ow. Get that off of me. That really hurt.
That was too funny. Fun.
Ugh, you're the worst, Kai, sometimes.
Hey, don't call me the worst. Have this.
You just slipped through that barf paint.
Then come over here. I bet you can't catch me. Walk through the paint.
Oh, watch and learn. I'm gonna eat this lollipop and be able to catch up with you anywhere. Get over here. Ha, I tagged you. I got you. And you slipped through the barf paint again.
How dare you. That isn't very nice.
Oh, and take a look right over here. I have another paint color. And it's just for you. Hiya.
Hey, it's the brown one. That's disgusting. It looks like poo.
Ha, I got you again.
Okay. Let's go into this next door. I'm a little done with this room.
Oh, and I'm on a sugar crash right now. I don't feel so good.
Ooh, look, it's your dad's car. Let's make a mess out of it.
Yeah, throw some paint at it. Woohoo! Oh my goodness, Kai, your aim's terrible. Hiya!
We gotta make this place look as colorful as possible before your dad gets back.
Oh my goodness, yeah, we gotta take everything we learned from preschool and use it on the car. Hiya! And oh my goodness, Kai, I forgot. Do you remember the science unit we had in preschool?
What about that science unit? Because I hate science.
Remember how we could catch things on fire with gas? Gasoline.
Ooh, that would be fun. I think we should try it.
Take a look at what I'm doing. I'm gassing up this car.
Interesting. And let me throw this candle real quick.
Ooh, it's looking extra toasty. And wait a second. Take a look at this. I have a nail gun right over here.
I think you should make your dad's car go boom.
Whoa, look, it just went boom!
Wow, that looks insane. But wait, what's in that corner over there?
Oh my goodness, it's another camera. What is going on?
Is this one haunted, Koda? I'm a little scared.
Oh yeah, we'll take this camera down.
Oh nice, you got it down. It doesn't seem like that was the haunted one. We haven't found the haunted one yet.
You know what? I think what my dad said was a bunch of bogus. He was just trying to scare us.
Yeah, there's no way there's a haunted camera in here.
Yeah, I doubt it. But anyways, let's keep checking out the rest of the house.
Ooh, and there's a backyard. I wonder what's over here.
I wonder too. Let's go outside. Oh my goodness, I forgot. Kai, take a look at my new whip.
Ooh, let's see. Let me drive. Hey, you're the one driving it. No fair.
Yeah, because I'm the owner of this whip. Let's go. We're driving in circles. And let me hit the nose.
This is a baby Ferrari. This is so cool.
Yeah, take a look at my Nas. Woohoo! And look, there's even flames in the back of the car.
You kind of suck at driving, though. We've crashed like 3 times already.
Oh, yeah? Why don't you take the wheel, then?
That's gonna be easy for me. Just watch.
All right, well, I'm waiting, Kai. Ugh, you take forever to drive.
Let's go! What's going on? Help me!
You're the worst driver ever! Oh my gosh, Kai, you are definitely way worse of a driver than I am.
Oh gosh, I crashed the car. Wait, you do one more try. Let's do one more round.
Kai, that car has crashed. But wait, I have an idea. There's another car in my dad's secret house.
Another car? But I thought we destroyed your dad's car.
Oh no, there's another secret one. Quickly, follow me!
Oh, now I'm getting a little excited.
Oh my goodness, Kai, take a look. It's the outside house.
The outside house? This house looks a bit weird.
Trust me. There's a really cool car inside. Take a look.
Okay, well, there better be if we walked all the way here.
It's the sitting mower. Yeah, let's go.
Whoa, this car looks crazy. Let me get on it.
All right, Kai, are you ready for the ride of your life?
Ooh, I'm so ready. I'm gonna be at the front.
3, 2, 1, charge. Yeah. Let's go. We're gonna destroy everything in our path. Look at the grass.
Whoa, this is like riding a roller coaster. I'm so excited. Let's go.
Yeah, this is the best day ever. And we're destroying my dad's perfect backyard.
This is like going to an amusement park. I love this roller coaster. Aha, Koda, you suck at driving.
Okay. Let me back up real quick. See, we're just fine. Don't worry about it.
You almost ran me into a building. Be careful. And you ran it again.
Nonsense. I'm just trying to make sure I mow all the grass so it can look as ugly as possible. Kai, I'm starting to lose controls. I don't know what's going on.
Why does it seem like you're going faster and faster? I'm scared.
I don't know, but wait, why is it going towards the pool?
Koda, what are you doing?
Whoa, we're doing somersaults in the water. Whoa.
Oh, I just got a bunch of pool water in my mouth.
Uh-oh, and it's going back into the pool again. What's going on? Ah!
Help me! Oh my gosh, we're flying. Ah!
Get out before the car explodes.
How do I get out? Help me!
Whoa, what's going on? I'm spinning in a circle. Whoa! Oh, that was a close one. Oh, I gotta make it to shore, but otherwise I'm gonna drown. Oh, baby Kai, that was a close one.
That was really crazy. I can't believe that just happened.
Oh, okay, quickly, let's get inside and dry ourselves. I think we're gonna need the towels in my bedroom.
Oh gosh, I can't believe we almost got electrocuted by that gigantic car. I think we're going a little crazy.
I think we are. Oh wait, Kai, let's go through a secret passage to get to my bedroom.
Let's go.
All right, let's go ahead and hop through this vent right over here. And we're just gonna hop on. Whee!
And let's go. I'm going up too.
Nice. You made it. And look where I am.
How did you get up there, baby?
I'm the king of the world. Hiya.
Hey, Koda, I'm going to hit you with this one.
Your aim sucks. Whoa. Ow, that really hurt my head.
You deserve that.
Oh my gosh. And wait, Kai, I forgot. Who wants a poopy diaper? Hiya.
Oh, it's a diaper fight. Get back over here.
Hey, you're never gonna be able to hit me. I'm just gonna hide this little poop basket.
Hi-ya!
Haha, you missed! I was protected with the garbage can. Ooh, wait, and this one more dirty diaper. Get over here, baby Kai.
Aha, I'm sliding all over your poo.
Ah, I slipped on my poo too. Ew, I feel so gross.
This is why you're the nastiest baby ever, Koda.
Hey, you're no better. You wanted to start the poop fight.
No, I didn't. That was you.
Oh, really? Then explain why there's so much poop on the floor.
You know what? I'm gonna throw your favorite plushie at you. Hi-ya!
Oh my gosh, no, not Mr. Baby Plushie. He's my very special best friend.
He's the worst.
How dare you say that, Kai? He's my best friend, unlike you.
Koda, why do I feel some weird energy in this room?
Maybe it's the fact that you just ruined our friendship.
Hey, that wasn't me.
Yeah, you're right. I do feel some strange presence in this room. What's going on?
I heard that there's a crazy, crazy monster out on the loose right now called Skibbity Cameraman.
Skibbity Cameraman? That sounds scary.
I just heard it from the neighbor babies, and they said to be careful if your camera starts acting weird.
Well, we've seen all the cameras everywhere, and none of them have done anything weird.
Yeah, let's hope it continues to stay that way.
I think we'll be fine, baby Kai. There's no reason to worry now.
Yeah, let's head out to the next room.
Oh my gosh, and wait, look, there's another secret passage over here.
Ooh, let's get inside quickly.
Come on, come on. Ugh. I hate this vent. Hi-ya! All right, here we go. Let's hop up. Whoa!
And what on earth is this room? This room looks so weird.
Ooh, wait. Is this the attic? This is so cool.
What on earth are we supposed to do inside here?
I have no clue, but wait. There's a camera up here. Let's see if I can plug it up. Hi-ya! Aw, man, I missed. All right, I'm just gonna move over this old TV. Come on, let's just throw it all the way over here. Hi-ya!
Your dad has a bunch of super weird stuff in here.
Let's hop on here. Come on. Okay, and let's go ahead. Ah, I fell off. Ugh, okay, let's hop on the TV. Ah, ew, what did you just throw at me, Kai?
I threw some expired poo at you. Ha ha ha.
Get over here. You know what? That's it. This is why we have a laser pointer here anyways. Take this.
How did you find me? I was hiding from you.
You're such a nasty, gassy baby. Look at you farting everywhere.
I'm scared from the laser. Stop causing me to fart.
You look so dumb right now. Hey, look at me go. I'm drifting in this bike. Woohoo!
You look so weird riding that bike. That bike is way too big for you.
How dare you? This bike is perfect for me. Oh, but wait a second. Kai, look over there. There's a little kitty cat.
Ooh.
Oh, and it's Mr. Taco. Hello, Mr. Taco.
Hi, Mr. Taco. What are you doing just sleeping here?
Hello, Mr. Taco. Are you awake? This is the weirdest cat ever. Why isn't he saying anything?
I feel like that cat's asleep, Koda.
Wait, what if I just hop on his back?
Ah, what are you doing? Get off of me!
Ah, wait, stop, stop, stop. He just wanted to wake you up.
Oh my gosh, the cat is actually awake. I'm gonna get on too.
Ow, you guys are hurting my back. How dare you guys? All right, here we go. Charge!
Whoa, where are you going, Mr. Taco? Ah, stop it, stop it, stop it.
Oh, wait. Ah, wait. I said something weird from that camera over there. Get off of me.
Whoa, okay. We'll get off of you, Mr. Taco. Kai, why is that camera looking extra suspicious?
I think it's because it's pointed directly at us. I think this is the haunted one.
I sure hope not. I thought we destroyed the other cameras downstairs.
Oh gosh, and we don't have anything to throw at it. Uh-oh, I think this is the haunted one.
Wait, I think the camera's gonna start to say something real quick.
I'm Skibbity Camera.
Skibbity Camera, what do you want from us?
I'm here to haunt you forever.
Haunt us forever? What does that mean? We are good little boys.
Your dad paid me $10,000 to haunt you today.
And why would our dad do that? He's the worst.
I don't know, but I'm gonna haunt you. I'm the best Skibbity Camera ever.
Oh boy, Kai, we need to get out of here as soon as possible. Run!
I'm gonna catch you too.
No, you're not. We're gonna run away to the kitchen. Oh, we destroyed the camera in there. Hopefully it's not back.
But where on earth are we gonna go? This house has cameras everywhere.
Quick, just run to the kitchen. I know we destroyed the camera in there.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, that was a close one. See, everything's back to normal. There's a camera over there. Ah, wait, why is the camera back up and running?
Because you'll never escape. I'm the best Skibbity cameraman ever!
Ah, run away, Kai, into the laundry room!
Oh my gosh, why is this camera doing? Why are they all alive again?
Oh, this is the worst. Quick, we gotta make our escape to the garage!
Wherever you go, I'm gonna find you!
Okay, Kai, I think we need to make a run for it. Quickly, get out through the garage door! Run, run, run!
Oh my gosh, we need to run quickly. Why is this camera haunting us?
Oh, okay. I think we're safe out here. Wait, Kai, why is there a camera up there too?
Oh gosh, we're so screwed.
Babies, it's the final straw. I'm about to zap you with my camera lightning.
Oh no, you're not. Take this. Hiya.
Ah.
Oh my goodness, Kai. I have an idea. Quick, we need to grab the car keys.
Let's go, let's go. I think we destroyed Skibbity Cameraman. I think we need to run away.
Oh boy, wait. Okay, he's not in the laundry room, but quick, let's grab the keys in here.
I see you.
No, you don't. We're getting far away from you. Stay away from us.
Let's go, let's go. We're running away in the car. They forgot that we have a car. And we're off.
Yeah, let's go. Let's get out of here, Kai. Quick, quick, quick.
We're running away. Skibbity Cameraman's never gonna catch us.
Oh, boy. Whew, that was a close one. Wait, why are we stuck? Is this a force field?
You thought you could escape the Skibbity Cameraman? You can never escape.
Oh, Kai. Oh, no. We're getting hit by all the cars. We can't escape this world. What's going on? Ah!
Oh, no, Koda. What are we gonna do?
Oh, boy. Quick, we just gotta get out of the car and run.
And
it seems like Koda and Kai are trapped in my world forever, forced to eat expired food. Skibbity Cameraman can never be escaped.
Ugh, this is no fair. I hate expired milk so much.
Ah, this is the worst. Help me.
Ah, I feel so sick. Okay, I guess we need to say goodbye to the viewers. Click on the video that's on the screen and make sure you subscribe. Thank you.
Save us.
Bye.